room. Come on. Get on there. There you go. Yeah, yeah. Get him. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Is it bear trap?
Let's go, bear trap.
Yeah.
Talk about this one.
Hey.
Are you sure you're not?
Nice.
Jojo, pose.
Yeah.
He's a guy. Wait. Snag, is that his udder or not? Is that him? Wait a second. Wait a second. Wait a darn minute. You can't milk those, baby. What the frick? What is he? Okay, chat. I'm gonna do a jackal pose after. Let me see. Whenever. Frick. I don't know why. I don't know why I thought I tried that. How was that, chat? Am I cute yet, chat? This is so bad. I'm done. Snail pose through. Okay, I give up. That was the worst idea ever. I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know what I'm doing right now. I'm tripping balls, I feel like. Alright. There was no flashbang, chat. I wasn't even facing the camera. A little sus. I mean, listen, if effing Otis can jacko pose, I can too. Alright, how does this video end?
Look
at my face. What you gonna do about that, huh? What you gonna do about that? Took you out. You can't say cute, I'm evil. What do you mean? I'm dangerous.
So you gotta shout me, I need to write their name.
Are you guys just scissoring? They're having scissoring, let's go, dude! Screenshot! Scissor Mamar? Let's go! Okay, go!
Yeah. Be like the perfect like girl trying to get her face and butt in the selfie.
Okay, just rate my- rate this backward for me, okay?
Oh, rate the back- oh my!
How's that one? We good?
Sorry.
Uh-huh.
I rated a old banana peel out of
what?
5 pieces of pocket lint.
So I know you're a raccoon, so that might be really good.
Yeah, kisses crab.
No, I'm not a crab kisser. just give me your arm, Mother Chucker. Make this easy on me.
Yeah, something like that.
Hold it. Hold it still.
Okay, I got it.
Alright.
Are you about to kick it?
No.
I have to do what I think you're about to
do. I'm gonna have to take it out, dude, just like this.
Oh, man.
You showing this view on me? Oh,
wait for you guys to come by. Standing there. Oh, there you go. I swear to God, I die before.
Yes. Someone palaced on the wall. I swear he's gonna step right out of that room. Yeah, Para. That's true. Can you guys hear this? Obnoxious drinking noise?
Yep.
What is the end?
I don't know. We fight the dragon.
What am I doing with an eye of ender?
Are you stealing my milk? That's not milk, Filian.
No! Stop! This isn't milk! I messed up at the very end. I know if you should support that or not. Yo, no. Midget fight, this is definitely illegal. Hello everybody! It is I, Filian the Present. What the frick? I see you guys spamming the goddamn emotes all over my screen. I can't see anything! I feel like I'm an effing southerner driving their truck down a dirt alley road in the middle of summer. Just running over all these emotes stuck on the goddamn screen right now. What the frick? What's up? Hello! Sup. Eat my nuts? Is that how you start the stream off? I come here nice, I start my stream, I'm making jokes about bugs being splattered on cars, and you say eat my nuts. Come on, man. Show some respect, chat. You guys each owe me one compliment, alright? That's your homework, alright? I'll be ready for this one. When we start the stream, I expect the goddamn compliments. At least one per person. Or else, you're banned. I will ban. There will be a test. That's right. You're a good VTuber? Okay, well, I said compliment me. Don't lie to me. Come on. You're pretty cool. Whatever, man. Chat, who the frick is new here? Any newbies in chat? You're kind of cute. I see a newbie. Yo, what's up, newbie? What's up, Bagel Beegs? What is up, Fizzlian? What is up, Ollie? What is up, Luke and Lotus? What's up, Isabella? What's up, Jakar? What's up, Jinx? Senhor Mamito? Hey, Silent the Wolf. What's up, and go? Medicine Ghost. I like your laugh. What the frick? I don't laugh, chat. Laughing is cringe. Just like today, I won't laugh a single time while I watch all these videos. You'll be laughing and rolling your laughing eyes upon the floor. With how funny these videos are, I won't laugh a single time. Hear me roar. Witness me. I like your content. Aw, okay. Alright, okay. We'll start the stream, okay? We're gonna get the stream started. Hold your goddamn horses, alright? Alright, case of water. Alright, you guys ready? You guys ready for this junk? Let's go! You sound stuffy. Yeah, I'm a little behind today. I'm kind of behind today on like schedule, so I'm a little bit we're a little bit scuffed, but we'll make it work. All right, we'll get the stream started. What time? What is happening outside?
That's a party. Splash! I was taking a bath. Banana.
I'm sorry.
Thank you.
With the hype?
That we wait. Yeah, big boy, yeah. Big boy, take it.
Oh, Whenever.
Filian and I love your content. You're one of the funniest creators out there.
You
know you love me.
I am here! I've arrived upon the scene! I'm evolving like a goddamn Pokemon! This dude's first message in the chat! His first message is just, what the frick? Hey! Like, baby, no! Like, baby, oh, I thought you'd always be mine.
Baby,
oh,
no,
oh, down. All right, come over here. Hi. Alright, let me put this down just a little bit. Alright, chat, what the frick is up, mother truckers? Today, we're gonna be up and around. You already know how it is. We do how we do, you know what I'm saying? Let me put this bad boy right here. Alright. Woo!
Phil, you're a believer? Okay, chat. Be honest with me. Does Baby by Justin Bieber slap?
Whenever.
Or no? What do you think? Do you disagree with the music choice? No, yes, no, sigh, yes. That's what I thought, chat. If you type sigh, dot, 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 yes, you are correct. That is the reality of it, yeah. It kind of slap. Okay, listen, chat. Back when the song first came out, I hated it too. Who didn't, chat? The junk was meta for no effing reason, okay? It was kind of catchy. But mostly people were just thirsting for a 15-year-old, right? So, But chat, nowadays the song, it kind of bangs, alright? It kind of slaps. It is pretty good. So, I mean, hey, it is what it is. It badly slapped my ears? Okay, how about I badly slap you, fricks? Yeah, chat, now what? The Slipknot version was the best. Yo, hey, yo.
Hey, yo, what the fuck?
What is this song right now? This dude's having busting it down. Hey, hey.
Shut up!
Oh, like, baby, 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 no. Oh, all right. Oh, freak. You suck, says Jimmy Bobblekins. Bro, your effing name sounds like you're an inbred third generation British king. All right, don't effing come at me with that goddamn name. You sound like you bang your sister on the regular. Don't come at me, Jimmy. God dang, Mr. Beast wannabe looking frick. Come on, man. Who wants to come at me next, huh? Who wants to come at me next? You have, who says I suck? Who says Baby sucks? You want to fight? Yeah, goofy odd Jimmy looking mother trucker. The frick was that? Okay, listen, chat. My insults are not like a stuffed animal smashing against a wall, okay? My insults are spicy and destructive. Watch. Listen to this, chat. Who is this? Libby says, you're just a little baby. Fight me. Wait, no, I didn't say the roast yet. You gotta give me a sec. Holy frick. High school furry cosplayer. Your name is Heartless with the 3 E's in it, alright? With 2 3's in it. My god, you never even grew up past your Hot Topic era. Don't at me like that. Hey! What the frick? Extra chromosome moment? Your name is Aegis Locke. The only thing you're locking in is no hose. Don't come at me, Chad. I will destroy you in... with no respect, I hey! No, okay, come on, those are good. Now the sounds, those are good. Roasted chat. Listen, bro, your existence is roasting itself. I don't need to do it for it.
Streamer out there. Game kind of mid-toe.
What? I'm doing my best. I thought it was pretty good so far. You can't insult me. Okay. What am I gonna do? What am I gonna? Huh? Villain Karai? Bro, you watch one too many animes and that's your whole personality now. Okay, fine, whatever, man. Mods enable the flipper names. I'm gonna hit these bad boy flips. We're gonna get these flips on the effing road. I'll just show you guys how cool I am right now. As soon as we hit some flips, alright? Any second now. Any second now. Alright, here. Front flip! Front flip! Why is that the first thing you redeem? No! You could have done the cartwheel first. Why I gotta do the front flip? Okay. Okay, it's fine, chat. Calm down.
I'm against you, but all I really need to do is link your Twitch channel.
Okay, come here. Chat, we're gonna do this front flip fast and quick. You know what I'm saying? All right. We're gonna take this bad boy. We're gonna put it right there. Then, wait, no, here. Well, bam. Watch this, chat! We're gonna see how effing cool I am as soon as I hit this front flip on the road. Here, perfect. Alright, line it up.
Look at this.
Wait, I gotta come over here first, actually.
What the fuck? Don't
here.
Flip.
Okay, wait! Wait, hold your horses! I gotta line it up. Okay, we're ready! Okay, so now I'm gonna put on the chin strap. We're gonna practice. I will prove to you how cool I am right now. F you guys. Put this on, turn this over here. Perfect, we're good, we're lined up. No, we're not lined up. Wait, is this right or not? No, it's not right. Here? Is this right? There, okay, perfect. Okay, now we're lined up, okay. Okay, we're ready to go. Well, I did actually fix this real quick. There. Okay. All right, chat. Listen, I'm gonna do a front flip, zero warm up. Zero goddamn warm up. We're just gonna go straight for it, all right? My superior aerial acrobatics will succeed on this day. What's up? Put the chin strap on. Tighten this junk up. All right. Yo, we got the framing right. All right. Let's do this. 3, 2, 1. Oh, frick.
Hospital.
The drum roll was late. The drum roll was late, dude. Oh, frick. I'm dead. It's not fair. You good? I'm fine. Chat, I'm fine. I'm fine. I'm fine. It's just a messed up front flip, you know? It's only a concussion. It's not really a big deal. It's not really a big deal. But anyway, how cool is that, huh? Let me just put this bad boy down here. She died. What the frick, dude? Come on, grab this bad boy. Wait, how? There, fixed. Come on, you can do it. Come on, VR chat. VR chat, come here. There it is. My god, I'm clicking on a single pixel to make this stream happen right now. Big man, thank you for the gift of sub. I really appreciate it. What else we got in this thing? Back handspring, dynamic Brock, thank you. Wait, thank you for the 6 subs, Brock. I really appreciate it. Holy frick. All right, chat. We'll get some more flips on the road. We'll get some more flips on the road right now, okay? How about that? We'll just go straight forward, effing. All right, what do we have here? Filian special.
Shut
back
up.
Hey, cartwheel. Okay. Backflips, yeah. Alright, chat, how about this? I'm gonna hit the front flip right now. I'll do it even better than you ever thought I could, alright? Put this right there. Watch this, chat. Here it is! Are you ready for this? Now watch this. I'm gonna jump on this trampoline. I'm gonna do the best front flip you've ever seen in your life. Okay. Hatsa! Hatsa! Hey! Hey! No! It's gonna be fine! Stop! One!
Whenever.
Jump! Oh! Okay! Okay, here we go! Yeah! Oh! Frick! Wait, okay! It'll be fine! Alright, just gotta nail this front flip! Here we go! Let's nail it! What? Huh. What happened to my front flip?
Wait!
This thing is rigged! Chat, the trampoline's deflated! It's the goddamn Patriots! Hey! Okay, here we go. Let's try this one more time. Alright. One! Okay, here we go. There we go. The effing North Korean space program is on. 2, 3, 4. One. Okay, here we go! Whoa! Okay! Alright, let's set it, let's do this front flip! Set! Oh, hey, didn't see you there. Yo, you having a good day? it's actually so dumb. How's your spine? Chat, what are you talking about? My spine's fine. I think that was a pretty good front flip, in my personal opinion. I think we kind of nailed that junk. Alright, chat, what flip are we going to do next? That's the real question. Put this bad boy right here. Perfect. All right. Anyway. What's fine? What do you mean? Chat, I have scoliosis. It's not my fault. What do you want from me? Do an aerial kickflip? Okay, fine. All right. Whew. Put this bad boy over here. All right, let's get it. Dun dun dun. Handstand. Okay, handstand. Is a 4 okay, though? Come on. What about me? All right. 1, 2, 3. Whatcha?
Oh, mighty Filian, what is your wisdom to us today?
I'm from Australia. And I might just nail ya. Mom.
Whenever call you.
Alright. Is this your real voice? Thank you. Oh, frick. Alright, what else we got? Back handspring, front handspring. I feel like the whole entire idea here, chat, is just to find the worst places to do flips. Maybe that's the play we're making out here. Alright, what would be the worst place to do a flip off of? Oh, over here! Hey, alright, wait, check out this bad boy. Wait, check this junk out right here. Let's see how this junk works. Alright, so. Oh! Okay!
Well, I just climbed straight up that junk. I don't know how the physics work on that. All right. Well, we're going to try to do a front handspring on this thing. All right, let's get it. Hut, sit. Oh, frick. Okay, well, I don't think that worked out so good, TBH. I'm not gonna lie. No. yeah, I don't think the flip actually worked out on that one. Are you good? Yeah, I'm fine. Let's hop down. Let's hop down.
We'll get him next time.
Fuching. Alright, come back over here. Alright.
We'll get him next time.
I will donate 500 subs if you slam into your wall. Oh, chat, do we do it? They haven't donated a single sub. They have not donated a single sub to my stream. Do we believe them? I got a wall right here, chat. Do we believe them or not? Yes? Do it? Yes?
Half first, half later.
I'm trading my brain cells for subscriptions. 500 is a good amount, do it. Yeah, okay. Alright. Chat, honestly, I believe them. They seem like a pretty, you know, knowledgeable, honest kind of person. So, you know, maybe we just go for it. Yeah, save your face. What's the worst that'll happen? Alright. I can't. Chat, there's no way I believe them. That's a fair price. They're lying. Okay. Chat, I'm gonna do it. Fine, we'll do it. I believe it. Alright. Let's get it. 1, 2, 3. Hits. I can't. I'm not doing it. Chat is not worth the brain cells. What the frick? That's so dumb, dude. You're a baby. You're calling me a scam for that? Chat, come on. What do you want me to do? Just slam into walls for 45 minutes and then end stream? How is that fair for me? Come on, man. Yes, wimps out weak wings.
Whenever.
Wait, Pat, thank you for the 5 subs. I appreciate it. Thank you, Giga Chat. Appreciate it. Are you sure you want to answer that? Dude, I don't even know. Half up front, yeah, that's the deal, chat. The goddamn are the deal. You want me to slam my wall for subs? Half up front, half after. And you got yourself a deal, baby. Epping Shark Tank pitch out here. Is that every stream? No, it's different. It's different. It's a very different stream sometimes, I promise. Can you get on the swing? Wait, what? Yeah, why not? Here? Chat, the swings actually work in this world. You wanna see it? Here? Perfect. Wait, I'm stuck. Oh, okay, there we go. All right, check it out. Here, I sit down on the swing, and now watch this.
Whenever, Puggy Wuggy.
Here. Oh, there we go. Woohoo! Woohoo! Yeah, this is sick, baby! Woo! Wait, whoa! Wait! Help! Oh god! Chat! This is a terrible idea! This junk sucks, dude! Okay. Maybe we don't do that one anymore. Yeah, that swing, that's honestly just like, that thing just sent me back to Narnia. What the frig? Alright, man. We have no hands though. True. Alright. Bro's not good, actually. Alright, I'm done effing around. Let's go. Let's go to something else, chat. Let's do something else. There are redeems.
Whenever.
Okay, fine. We'll do the redeems. Guru Scroll, thank you for the 5 subs. I appreciate it. Dino will also thank you. Thank you so much, guys. Alright, backhand spring. Cartwheel. Okay, I can do that. Alright, here. Dun 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 dun. Alright, let's get the numb real quick. We're gonna speedrun this effing junk. Alright, car wheel. Yeet! Wazam. And then the back handspring. Wait, is that a cat? Wait, what? Yo, there's a cat here! Wait, check him out! Look at him go! It's like Master Yoda. He teaches me balance.
I will learn to bounce as well as this cat does someday. How about we try it right now, honestly? Let me see. Put this here, here. Well, bam. Perfect. All right, chat. Let me just, okay. Woo. All right. Here we go. Now we can just carefully learn to balance like the cat is. Careful! Stay poised, calm, and alert at all times. We're approaching upon the cat's territory imminently. And now we will take this small step for a man, one large step over the cat. Whew. And now we I'm sorry, I didn't mean to! I didn't mean, I couldn't help it! Alright, let's get out of there, dude. Okay. Chat, imagine someone, you're driving NASCAR, you pass someone up in your car around a corner, and then you just fart as you leave them in the dust. It's like a present for the road. Hey! Wait, let me put this over here. Holy freak, dude. Alright, I think we got everything. Yeah, true. Wait, what is all this stuff? Dude, there's so much stuff up here. Wait a sec. Sonic does it all the time, yeah. Sonic's a fart-propelled hedgehog. Wait, chat, I have an idea. What if we do this? Here? Perfect. Alright, hear me out, chat. I just thought of this. This might be a terrible idea. It might be a great idea. Here? No? There. Alright. Pushing. All right. Can you guys see me up here? Can you see me? Can you witness me? Where am I? Oh, there's a pool in the way. Hello, I'm up here. Up on top of the world. Okay, here's the situation, chat. We're trying to go this way, okay? Over there. Off in the distance to the great unknown, okay? So here's the situation. I need to... No, the chat, it's gonna end well, I promise. Okay, here's the situation. You guys are gonna be directing me, okay? Ah! Chat, you guys are gonna be directing me to get across this right now, okay, chat? So if you say, if you type right, I go right. If you type left, I go left. If you say jump, I jump. And you guys have to direct me to the other side. We're gonna try to jump across all these houses, all right? Here it is, chat. All right, left, left. Wait, is this left for you guys or right? Wait, what do you mean left? What do you mean down? I can't go down.
Hey, yo, what the fuck?
Jump? Okay. Up, jump, it's not working. Wait, are we there yet or not? Down, right, right, right? Okay, wait, I think we made it somewhere, that's good. And then... Climb the pole, jump. Okay, we're jumping.
Yo, look at this.
Oh, frick.
Bullshit.
Do a flip. I got this.
What the fuck? Do a flip.
All right. Go forwards. Okay. Okay. How about we try this one more time? You guys kind of suck. All right. Come on. Let's try this one more time. Yeet! 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 Frick. I fell. Get me up! God dang it! Alright, perfect. There it is. Alright, we're back! Okay! Round two, chat! So, am I in the direction I'm pointing right now? Is this right? Is this right or left for you guys? Is that right? Right? Okay, right! Woo! Okay! That's it! Okay, we made it! We're doing well! Right more? Left? Which one of you fricks is typing left? You actual troll! We can't win if you type left! Come on, man! Up, down, left, right. Actually true, dude. Okay, restart. One more try. You guys get one more try. Alright, one more. Zoing! Wing! Alright! Alright! Here we go, chat! One more try! right, jump. Okay, that was good. You guys nailed that. Okay, left, left. Stop! Stop typing left. Fuck! All right, mods. We're just gonna ban everyone typing left. Come here. Everyone typing left is banned. You're effing done for, kid. We will destroy you.
Mission failed.
All right, wait. Come over here. Fix this. Like. Don't, I'm done, chat. I'm effing done. I'm done already. It's not working. You guys need to stop. Stop typing left, okay? The only person who left was your dad. Holy frick. The sound effect is so dumb. Dodgeball. Well, okay. Skill issue. I'm trying my best. Okay, chat. How about this? I'm done with this world. Let's go to a new world. Let's go to a new world. Let's go to, how about this one? Here?
Now kick, now kick, now kick, now kick. Now walk it by yourself.
Haha! That big Cupid shuffle. Alright, let me take this off. I need to take off my hoodie real quick. It's hot. Pachong! Alright. Whew! That's better. Dun dun dun! Alright. Let's load in. Feel like, can you sing Baby Shark? It's not loading, it's taking forever. It's taking forever. All right.
Quick question. What's 33 plus 17?
50.
50's not.
Yeah, 50's doesn't your mouth. Come on, I'm not an effing idiot. All right, chat, here we are. We've arrived on the scene of a very spooky world. Now, this world was personally recommended to me by Rexon. All right, it's a game called Spider Maze. So as we can see, chat, we have to collect the apples right here. We have to watch out for the evil spiders. And if we see them, we have to stun them with our gun. All right, so there it is. The lotion guy recommended this to me. We have the start button right here, chat. All right, are you guys ready for this? We're gonna make this junk happen right now. Wait, what does that mean? That, chat, it consented to the... It consented to being pressed like that. It's not my fault. Okay. All right. Calm down, chat. Be cool, calm, and collected. All right. Pause this. All right, here it is. We're gonna begin. We're gonna start off on the journey. Here it is. Carefully, slowly, carefully. Wait. Wait, what is this?
My new girlfriend.
What? What did someone make? What did someone make this world?
Loves your girlfriends compared to you.
What? Chad, I'm getting shipped with a random Fabio-looking mother trucker. Wait, is that Rexon? It's the lotion guy. He just shipped me. I just shit myself with my biggest smacker. The edit goes hard though. Well, chat, the only thing we can say that's good about this situation is that he isn't here. It could have been worse. It could have been worse. I got shit with my biggest simp. Alright, let's get the frig out of here. Let's get out of here, chat.
Emotional damage.
Yeah, okay, we're done with that world. Never again. Never again. Alright. Let's go. Let's do this one. Let's do this one. Alright, chat. You guys want to do You Laugh, You Lose? Who wants to get some You Laugh, You Lose gameplay on? I'm effing ready to go right now. 30 seconds of loading for that. Actually true. Sure, why not? Yeah. Okay, bet. Bet. Loading in. Perfect. Watching. All right. This controller is just not working. Oh my. All right. So we're gonna come over here. We're gonna press this button right here. Wabam. Then press this one. Then that. All right. And then come over here. Click this. All right, chat. Give me a one if you see what we're supposed to see, which is my Firefox background. And then we have over here the picker wheel. Are we good? Okay, we're effing ready to go. We're ready to get this gameplay on the road. Okay, cool. Sick. Alright! Take this goddamn hoodie and get out of here! Alright, perfect. Woo! Filian, how'd you add your character? It's just a random model that... It's a free model, I just use it. Alright. Not the hoodie, what do you mean? What do you... Wait, chat, what does 666 mean? What does 666 mean? Pick a good one? Nah. Alright, chat, we have 74 punishments right here. But what if we had 69 punishments? We can cut down 5 right now to make sure the wheel is empty. It's 99 backwards, true. 60? More like 60's nuts in your mouth. It's it's so dumb. You know the rules. Okay, chat. What are we gonna remove? What are we gonna remove from this junk? Alright, we have swap feet trackers. Just let me know if you don't like one of them. Lick controller. Rick impression for bow. Talk in a man voice. Buy the Twitter check mark. Give 10 subs. Ice cube down my shirt. You choose the stream title. I mean, what do you guys not like here? Remove 10 gifted. Andy's home. Okay, bet. Alright, Andy's out. Dun 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 dun. Bam. Alright, what's going on more? Okay, we have ban a mod, be cringe in a public world for 2 minutes. Join the Discord voice chat for up to 30 seconds. What else do we not like? Voice acting cringy copy pasta. I need the Brick impression, no Discord voice. Discord voice chat? Okay, deal. Discord voice chat, it is out of there. Alright, now we have some more. We have gift one sub to chat. No these nuts jokes. Watch a flashbang clip. Buy whatever you guys want me to on Amazon. What do you want? Little Phil the Rose stream, Filian furry mode. Ban a mod, gift one sub. Ban a mod, okay, ban a mod. Alright, where is it? It's ban a smacker. It's close enough. Alright, and then we have a couple. We have to remove two more. What do we want? Dun dun dun. Alright, snip the inside of my shoe. Green screen, whatever you guys want. Rickrolls and Seabats equals spin. Chase your tail. 30 mountain climbers. What do we think right now? What's mountain climbers? They're like this thing where you do like that. It's kind of exercise. Rickroll. Lick the controller. Chase your tail. Alright, chase your tail is out of there. And now we need one last one. Dun dun dun. Alright, so what is the last one gonna be? Little Filian sings, I'm a little teapot. Chat gives me 3 lines to say in a public. Say something nice about my mods. Slide all your trackers across the floor. Laugh now, laugh now. Alright, bet. And where is it? Wait, where'd it go? I don't see that one. Oh, where is that one? Dun dun dun. Laugh now. Oh, there it is. Well, bam. Alright, let's go, baby! 69! Okay! We did it, ladies and gentlemen! We made it happen! Let's go!
Okay, no, this is a really bad idea.
who bet $100 for that? No way, dude! Come on!
Right. Extreme noses pounces on you.
Alright, chat, I'm done with the sound alert. I'm done with it, chat. Come over here. Say goodbye to a chat forever. You see this junk? It's been going down the drain. It's gone forever. I'm trying to stream out on this mother truck. You have to understand. You have to understand. It has to go. It's all part of the effing thing. For $100? It takes so- Okay, fine, maybe I won't.
Please adopt me!
Alright, I'm deleting it. I'm done! Say goodbye to this bad boy. Freedom! Freedom! I killed Senzawa! And there's no coming back! There it is, chat. Worst day of my life. What do you want me to do, okay? Now we can watch the stream. Thank you. I'm out. Wait! Wait, don't leave, no. Alright. Girl's alive, by the way. Let me pull this bad boy up. Alright. Woo! You know what's cool, chat? Is we just removed a sound alert and it didn't break all the other sound alerts. How cool is that? Dude, this controller is broken.
I'm on a backup controller and it's very broken. No? No? I can't click. Wait, this is actually a problem. Wait, chat, we might be in trouble. Okay, finally it clicked. Okay. Let me make this one a lot bigger. Perfect. And then there.
What do we need to do to get a hug from Mighty Filian? Asking for snackers, lol.
A hug? Wait, what? Do you guys actually want a hug? What the frick? What is this? Is that the most parasocial thing I should be doing right now? Is that the parasocial play? Yeah, hands off. Yeah? Okay. Chat, it looks like a lot of you guys are saying you want a hug. So, chat, I'm gonna hug you guys. Alright. Here it comes. I'm gonna do it. Here you go, chat. Everybody needs a hug sometimes. How parasocial can you get? Wait! No, it was... Yeah, they said yes! You guys said yes to... Come on! I don't want to go to jail! Please! That's not fair, dude! That's literally so not fair! Come on! What the frick? Okay, we're good. Okay, I didn't get swatted. I'm not effing Aiden Ross. We'll be fine. No! Tell my wife I love her! Alright, god dang it.
Whenever?
That's the last time I let you guys tell me to give you a hug.
Awesome. Hope everyone is well.
Alright, we're done. I'm bleeding out of my large intestine. I am going to go ahead and get you lab people started. We're gonna make it happen, alright? We'll make it happen. This is gonna be a long stream! This is gonna be a really long stream, dude! No way! Alright, chat, behave, you mother truckers! As soon as I take away the goddamn Senzawa garbage, you have to do this to me. Is that how it is? Alright, okay. Alright, I'm done. Let's make the joke happen, alright? Wait, someone get to 25 subs? Wait, what? Wait, it's Buino again! Yo! Thank you! Wait, I just don't know what 25 subs, holy frick. Buino, thank you so much for the subs, you Giga Chad! Holy frick, thank you! Holy frick! Yeah, I did. My bad. I didn't see it. That's my bad. That's on me. All right, let's get a chat. You guys ready for this junk? Selfish streamer? Come on. I'm your biggest fan. What are you, Lady Gaga? This controller is so broken. It keeps pressing buttons for me. All right. We're going to go ahead and get you Lapula started, okay? So here are the rules, chat. I'm gonna explain this one time and only one time, alright? So here's the situation. If I laugh, I lose. What a profound statement. And if you laugh, you type, I don't know, the number three, alright? But chat, if I laugh, you type the number one. And if everyone says I laugh, then I do one of these punishments right here. Each one of these punishments is selected by you guys. And it'll be a mess no matter what happens. So there's a ton of options. That being said, chat, we are gonna be watching videos sent in by you guys. And if you guys wanna send in your own videos yourself, there's a channel in my Discord called Funny Videos for Saturday. And that's where we get all these from. So if you think these videos suck and your videos are way funnier, then you know what to do, chat. Hop into the Discord, post your videos in that channel, and then leave, all right? Cause you're too cool to stay. So that's pretty much the situation. But yeah, that's it. I'm choosing you over Shoto? Why are you not in a relationship with him? What the frick? Alright, anyway, she's gonna... Oh, frick. But yeah, alright, chat, before we get started, the rules are, okay, what counts as a laugh? If I go... or... That's a wind tunnel. Alternatively, it's a boiling teapot. That is not me laughing. I am very, very, very bad at not laughing. So if I go... or... Or anything stupid like that, chat, that's when you know. That's when you know I laughed, alright? But until then, it doesn't count. Alright, you guys got it? Give me an effing one if you understand the rules, and so do I. Alright, got it. Alright, bet! Alright. Cool, you guys look ready to go. Alright, let's make this drunk happen. I'm gonna put on... My shoe is just falling off. My sock is. Alright, whew! Okay. Gonna come over and pause the music. Perfect. Alright, chat! This is it! This is the time! This is our moment! We are gonna make no laughing happen. In a vacuum, you may say it's impossible, Filian. Wait! Wait! It did not start yet! We have not started yet! We have not started yet! As I was saying, we will be starting in a few seconds! And then... We will be starting in a few... Shut up! I'm not gonna laugh anymore, I promise! Come on, man! No, okay, listen, chat. I know, you guys are number one. We're all effing Robbie Ron out here. Alright, come on. Alright, calm down. We're gonna start now. 3, 2, 1. No laughing.
I'm not gonna laugh even once today, Filian. 15 minutes ago.
Yeah, 15's nuts in your mouth. Alright, okay. Alright, so no laughing, chat.
Shut up!
Alright, let's get it started. There's a lot of new sound alerts. If you guys use the sound alerts to make me laugh, you win. Also, chat, real quick, there is the cardboard box. I think it's working for like 500 bits. Let me know if that's not actually working, but yeah, I think you guys can F around with me. So if you guys want to try to make me laugh too, feel free, but obviously it won't happen because I'm a Giga Chad. All right, wait, did my chat window break or what? Are we good? Okay, there it is. Okay, you can't just play a fart sound effect and make me laugh. That's not fair. Stop! Okay. Yes, chat, we all know farts are the funniest things in sliced bread. Okay. Can we start the videos? The box isn't working. Aww. All right, I'll look into why it's broken. Wait, maybe like one sec. Let me see. There might be like one thing I can do real quick to fix it. No, it says it's working, right? It should, okay. If it's not working, then it's broken. All right, cool. I will look into that after this. Wait, what the frick happened? Whoops. Yo, Yumika, thank you so much, Yumika. Thank you so much, the raid. Hope you had a great stream. Let's go, new friends. All right, here, with Bam. Wait, where's our, okay, here it is. All right, here we go. Three, two, one, let's go. Choom. Our first video.
Box check.
Here? Right. Oh, I get it! Okay. That's what Obi-Wan said to Anakin. He said, you cooking s'mores down there? I didn't lose in the first video. No, it was a good video. Listen, chat, it was a good... You type one if I laughed, not if you laughed. I know we all love the video, okay? But we're good. Okay, calm down, mother chuckas. All right, we're gonna make this next video happen. Shh. I didn't laugh. Okay, chat, 3 if you laughed, 4 if you didn't. Who is already lost on the... Alright, I see some 3s, a lot of 4s. Okay, Ben. Alright, okay. Stop with the sound alerts! I'm gonna crack! Stop! Alright, here we go.
Bazinga.
Frick. You think you're sobbing? Whatever, man. So you laugh, you lose from the videos, not from you guys. Holy okay.
Chat type one if Filian is a fussy baby.
Yeah, I laughed, chat. I laughed. Okay, whatever. You win. As we only watched one video. Come on, man. Here it is, the first spin of the day. Oh, what's it gonna be, chat? What's it gonna be? Oh!
spin, spin, spin.
So basically,
that's
my normal stream.
For talking the way you woo.
So basically, my normal stream. All right, chat. It's time to go be cringe in the public together. All right, we're gonna make this happen real fast. All right.
Whenever.
Here we go. We're gonna go be cringe in the public for 2 minutes. This is gonna be really embarrassing for me. Here. Let's go to the black cat. I think black cat's the best one. Black cat. El gato.
Whenever.
Wait, that's not it at all. What the frick? Is there a space? Oh, I just type this one in. All right, let's go. Not new instance. I want to join a current one. Here. Perfect. All right, chat. We're going into a public. The sound effect was so good for there. All right. Here we go. We're loading in right now. Chat, what am I going to do in this public right now? What am I going to do that's embarrassing? I have to be cringe in the public for 2 minutes. All right. What am I doing right now? Puns, then cringe moment. Just be yourself. Flip a lot. All right, chat. What if I just go up to people and start doing random flips? Pretend I'm really famous. Oh, that would be so embarrassing. War cry? Yeah, what if I just war cry up to random effing people? Wait. All right, chat. I got some ideas. All right, you guys gave me some good ideas. We're going to see how cringe we can be. Give me one sec. Alright. Dun-dun-dun, put on the chin strap. We're not starting yet, alright. Perfect, alright. So then I come over here, quick sound settings. Alright, perfect. Alright, chat, you guys ready for this? You ready for this? Alright, on three, we start the timer. 1, 2, 3, 2 minutes of cringe! Let's get it. Yo, what is up, YouTube? Today we're gonna be seeing if we can steal a turtle from the zoo. We're gonna be hiring this man right here. Please, sir, introduce yourself. Alright, anyway, we're gonna be coming over here now. Sorry, ain't got no time for people who aren't funny. What is up, everybody? Yo, you wanna see me do a flip?
Yes.
Yep.
Bazinga!
Wow!
Whoa! Okay, oh wait, hello?
Hey!
Hey! You wanna see me do the worm?
Oh, hey, bro, don't.
I
fuck you. Yeah,
alright, let's effing get it.
Oh, yeah, no way, I'm there. I'm the first
guy. Oh, shit! Oh, no! I didn't get to see no.
Help! I'm hurt!
I actually turned on passion. It's fine, bro. What am I supposed to do?
Just give me some candy, please!
Whenever,
Puggy. I'm a nasty ass Questy. I can't do nothing.
Give me some candy, Wolf, please!
Hold on.
Okay, there. I'm actually confused if this is real filling up.
Yeah, it is. I'm really clouded. What's up? This is so bad. I hate this punishment so much, chat. This is so bad, dude! Okay, wait. I gotta do the war cry. Well, okay, we're just gonna go up to some random person and do it. F me. I'm so effing cringe. Alright, here it is. Let's take the last one. Here it is. I'm in so much pain.
I'm
sorry.
I'm
taking this. Oh, I'm a foot!
Do you have a foot fetish?
Foot fetish?
Yeah.
Hey, that shit kind of sound really good.
Check me out.
Hold on. Filian.
Wait, okay, wait. Wait, I had to embarrass myself for 2 minutes. I'm out. Please, God. Okay, chat, let's just get out of here. It's so bad. Okay, we're just getting out of here. Holy frick, that was so embarrassing.
We should get a flash bang out sound effect.
Emotional damage.
Holy frick, dude. Okay. Why everyone in this world knew you? I don't know, man. It was unlucky. Unlucky. I feel like, chat, that's like the only time people ever, like, imagine the only impression you ever have somebody is they walk up to you, fall over with the fart sound effect, make a random noise, declare them a foot fetish, and leave. God, that is effing bad. Holy frick. Alright. Chat, you know what the worst part is? They didn't recognize me until I sat there and yelled, I have a foot fetish. I feel like that's the worst part about the entire situation. What does that mean? Alright, Jesus Christ. Okay, we're good. We're good, we're good. We're done. Alright, let me just... We're gonna sit back down. So anyway, chat, that's what it's like to not laugh, of course.
Emotional damage!
I hate it. Lena, what's up? Yo, chat, Giga Chat in the chat. What's up, Lena? Pacha. Bump it up, bum. Alright. Let's make this junk happen. We're gonna pause the video. We're gonna come over here. Alright, we have completed our first punishment. And with that, chat, I now know the pain of laughing from this challenge. So, of course, I will not be laughing anymore. For sure. Alright. 3, 2, 1. No laughing. Man, what a nice, peaceful stream we're gonna have today. I really love these videos that you guys sent in. In fact, I love them so much, let's watch the next one. Let's see what it is. Here we go.
Whenever, Poggy.
If a girl lets you slap her here,
During mating? Was this written by a Reddit moderator?
B, her gluteus minimus. C, her gluteus flatius.
Huh?
D, her f***ing face. D, final answer.
Okay.
You did not go wrong with the D. That is correct.
Oh, the D was right. Nice.
How big? A, 3 inches semi-soft. B, 7 inches with surgery. C, depends how I is feeling.
What?
Or D, I got a Lambo.
The Andrew Tate route.
I'm gonna say D, I got a Lambo.
Andrew Tate's little Tate ain't too big, but he's got a Bugatti.
Lambo, final answer. That is also
correct. Hey!
You ask a hot girl out on a date and she responds with-
Chat, imagine this. You're with Andrew Tate. He's been rizzing you up all night. He unzips his pants. He's like, are you ready to see my tater tot? What are you doing, chat? What are you doing then? Alright, let's continue. Anyway.
Sorry, I have a boyfriend.
Hey! Come on, you can't just got him! Alright, let's continue. Chat. How come everyone asks Andrew Tate what color his Bugatti is, but they only ask me what color my underwear is? It's hard being a VTuber.
A, alert the police. B, ask if you can join. C, join a rival gang.
Right.
Or D, respect her answer even though she is clearly feeling you. I'd like to ask the audience. Let's see what the audience has
chat,
to say.
A, B, C, or D, what do you think? A, B, C, or D?
I'm gonna go with B.
We found the frat boy. Oh no, dude.
Because with all of your flashbang clips, the whole world knows what color your underwear is.
Yeah, that's not chat. What color is my underwear? Wrong answers only. Wait. Chat, it's not even, no, it's not, no, chat, it's not, no, it's not even, it's a swimsuit, it's a swimsuit! Look, chat, you can see it right here, it's a swimsuit, okay? I'm always ready to get thrown into the ocean, like a goddamn goblin, alright?
Don't wear any.
Alright, let's spin, I guess, okay, here we go. Whoops, bam, bam, I do everything with my left hand now, and my left hand's really funky. Here? Alright! God, chat, how many videos in are we? Two? Are we two videos in? I think we're like two videos in. Two. Two videos, two punishments. Alright, that means we only need to watch 69 videos and we'll be good to go. Please! Okay. Well, the cardboard box wasn't working anyway. We get some low-fill gameplay! Let's go! Alright, let's swap avatars. Come on, you can load. Let's go! Hey, hey, yo! Hey, yo! Hey, hey, yo! Wait! Why is this thing still doing this? Wait, the avatar's not loading! Wait! me swap avatars. Okay, there we go. Finally, thank God. All right. Quickly. Perfect. Holy.
Hey, yo, what the?
No, it's not. It's not what it looks like. You calm down. All right. Frick. All right, there it is. That was an easy punishment. Easy punishment, baby. I've assumed my true form. Dun 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 dun. Hey chat. Put him up where I can see him right now. That's right. This baby's locked and loaded. I'm gonna take the shot. I will shoot you in the throat right now with a goddamn pee. Well, come on! The one that's gonna be flashing your light before your eyes. Prepare for death! No! No! Alright. Okay, calm down, chat. Let's all just be friends. It was a prank.
Is that a non-Newtonian shape in your pocket, or are you just hardly to see me?
Alright, chat. Let's just watch the videos.
We'll get them next time.
Alright, friends. True? Okay, ready, set, high choice. Let's continue. I'm not squeaky, alright? I don't sound like the goddamn squeaker toy. What are you trying to tell me right now? Alright, let's come over here. Well, bam. Alright, get some agua. Yes, you are. iPad kid vibes. I'm not an iPad kid, okay? I eat pad thai. It's different. Let me come over here. Here? Stop! Alright. Huh? The video's not working. Oh, there it is. Alright.
During mating, a woman asks you to put her in a chokehold.
Wait, is it? What is it? There's a part two to the video? Oh no, dude. The sequel. Here we go. During mating, we're still on that Reddit moderator time. Let's see what else we got here.
What should you proceed with? A rear naked choke.
Uh-huh.
B, guillotine choke.
Uh-huh.
C, counterclockwise Cambodian camel choke.
What?
D, artichoke.
Oh, I know that
D,
one.
Final answer. That is correct. Next one.
Huh?
You were on a date with a girl that has bangs and she constantly brings up her ex. What should you do? A, bring up your current girlfriend. B, confront her about the bangs. C, bottle up your emotions and let it-
Wait, that has bangs. Are we talking about flash bangs or am I just biased at this point?
Down on your 9th year anniversary. Or D, cry.
I'ma use one of my lifelines and I'ma phone a friend.
Okay, let's get his friend Josh on the line.
Hi Josh, what's it gonna be?
What up, dickwad?
Okay, Josh, I need you to answer a question for me.
Dad,
you are-
get out my room!
Is this Carmen? What is this?
Okay, Josh, you were on a
dad,
date with the girl.
Do not pee on my carpet.
What?
Dad.
I guess we'll never know. All right, pretty good. I don't know what's going on at the very end. Yeah, South Park. All right, next video. Well, I didn't laugh, so that's the first. The first video I didn't laugh on. Let's get it.
Ready in 5 minutes.
What was this, part three? Is the goddamn trilogy? Someone cue the Star Wars intro. Da 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 da. I can already see the goddamn credits rolling on the last exciting episode of Who Wants to Be a Boyfriend? Man puts his girlfriend in the rear naked artichoke, 3-effing Cambodia camel step choke, and then his boy pissed on the carpet in front of his dad. And now we'll see if he can still be a boyfriend.
What does she actually mean? A, 5 hours. B,
let's see what this is.
Harry Potter movie. Ooh. C, 9 episodes of The Office. Or D, she slept with Kyle. D, final answer.
No!
Give this young man the D. You got it correct.
Yes.
One, final.
The relationship is over. There it goes, Chad. There it effing goes.
Question to
just
win
like
it all.
That.
What is the biggest red flag a girl could bring into a relationship?
Uh-huh.
A Confederate flag. B, daddy issues.
Ah, chat! You can say I did not see that coming. Let's see what the answer C is.
C, a baby.
Okay,
baby.
How about D?
Or D, a picture on social media captioned.
All right, so they didn't want to go there. That's fine.
I keep getting distracted by Filian's underwear.
Don't make me swap. All right, here we go. Bum ba da bum ba da bum ba 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 bum. It is time to spin. Wait, one's here? Thank you, Chad. Someone had to play that F off. All right, here it is. Dun, dun, dun. All right, it is time to spin the wheel. 3, 2, 1. Mod, you should probably time that guy out. Or Ben. I don't know about that, Dono. Oh! Wait! No! Stop! I'm gonna get turned into an Elon Musk simp! What? You're gonna make me become an Elon Musk simp! For what? Cause I laughed at a stupid video? Kendo Morph, what's up? Kendo, you're about to see me become an Elon Musk simp. K, yes, Kendo. Chat, we got Kendo in this mother trucker. Say hi to him. Kendo is a very amazing human, just like Layna Lazar. They're effing real G's. Alright. What's up, Kendo? Alright, chat, here it is. We're gonna go over to Twitter. So the first question is, how do you buy Twitter checkmark? Does anyone want to buy the Twitter checkmark? Someone teach me how.
Hi, Spanish Filian.
Please, in the iPhone, they already stopped it. You can't buy it anymore? Wait, chat.
We'll get him next time.
My tweet aged pretty well. Check this out. Chat, check out this tweet. Wait, where is it? Perfect. Yeah, chat, you can see this tweet aged pretty well now, didn't it? Alright. How about this, chat? How about this? If someone for every sub you donate, I will like one reply on this tweet. Those are the $8 right there. Is that a deal or not? Is that the punishment? That's not even a punishment. I'm just liking stuff. Here, I like this guy. There it is. Let's effing go. Epic take, no. Okay, fine, I'll re-roll, chat. I just want to make $8 per person. Whenever, think about it, chat. What are you doing except sitting on your couch watching an effing cat girl online? You know, this is free entertainment, so maybe you guys should consider subscribing. That's only one Subway sandwich out of your monthly routine. I mean, come on, man, I'm just working so hard. Let me just sit on the couch. I'm gonna eat a bowl. Here we go. Can we copy strike PewDiePie? $5, by the way. I really appreciate it. Make sure to check out my OnlyFans. All right. Let's have him get it. Wait, someone actually subbed. No way. Lamau.
Shut up! Yeah,
Stephen King Ice Top Dog. Thank you, Hall Watcher. All right, that's 3 likes. We're gonna like this guy. We're gonna like this guy. Perfect. All right, anyway.
Shut up!
Okay, we're gonna re-spin. We're gonna re-spin. Wait, that's 5 subs. Okay, wait. Wait, the business proposal is actually coming through. All right.
No.
There it is, 5. All right, I think we're good. We're good, chat. We're good. Okay, I'm done. I'm done with the meme. Wait, Anthony, thank you. Well, I'm actually farming right now. Wait, I'm actually farming. Okay, 5 more. You got it. All right, let me like this one. Like 8 fart sounds, no money, sorry. So it's like OnlyFans, yeah.
Whenever.
Wait, chat, I was joking. Wait, Pinata, thank you. Athena, thank you. Frick! Yeah. No! 50 subs! Okay. I like them all. Holy frick, is this like a Pokemon? I gotta catch them all, dude. Alright, I'm gonna just like random effing stuff. Alright, here it is. Can I have my family back? No. Phil, you're the best. I love you. Aww. How about a buck 50? I'll do it for 7. Hey, yo.
Whenever,
plug you. Don't frick. Again. This tweet isn't gonna age well. Wait, chat, it's a modern day prophet. He knew, Michael Green knew. He was a member of Green Day. He said, look at this photograph. This one isn't gonna age well. He's insane. All right, sure, I'll pay you. Filian, no, why not? You can't stop me, chat. I'm an effing god. And I'm lost in your facade. All right, here.
Perfect.
Is this the Elon Musk simp account? Wait! Wait, he called me Elon Musk simp. Do I have to like his tweet, chat? Yes or no? Chat, yes, please. I don't want to like this FB Wrestling Dude's tweet. Come on. Yes. No, come on, chat. Can we make an exception? Okay. Chat, if I give 5 subs, can I not like that tweet? In fact, if I give 5 subs, can I downvote that tweet? Yes, yes, yes. Okay, yes. No, no. No! Yeah. Chat, what if I can pay 5 subs and downvote it? 2 if I have to keep it liked. It's up to you guys. Choose your own adventure today. I see more 2s than 1s. You guys are so... You guys are like, the ship is, the epic SS Titanic is sinking, and you guys are like, I'd rather effing drown than save myself and this idiot. Alright, well I guess you're all in this together. Alright, let me finish liking this junk. I'm gonna get the sub things in all a sec, but Jesus Christ, guys. This didn't age well.
Whenever.
Bro, dude. Alright. I can't wait for someone to like, post like some random naked dude in the effing comments. Kappa. What is this junk? Patrick, I have $3. Sounds good. Don't even bother asking. Hello. What's happening, girl? This tweet aged well. True. Hey, chat. Wait! Wait, are you guys commenting right now? Wait, chat. I'm gonna get banned. Someone's gonna put something that's gonna get me banned. Stop. Do not comment on the post. I'm trying to like them all. This is not a effing Twitter appreciation stream, okay? This is not a Twitter appreciation stream. Stop! Reply for the algorithm. Chat, I'm gonna be scrolling down very slowly. There's a photo! Fucking face reveal! Wait! Someone's doxing me! Chat, I don't wanna like that. Can we just skip past that tweet? Can we skip past that tweet? The Filian face reveal? Can we skip past that
whenever,
one?
Whenever, pluggy.
Please? Yeah, no. Okay, chat, just give me one sec. Okay, I'm gonna like it. Just give me one sec. Cool. Alright. Alright, chat, we're good. Perfect. Alright. Anyway, so we have, what else we have? We have Drake. Sure, why not? Heck yeah. Drake, why not? Bam. What is this? Unknown? What the frick? I don't know what that says. Where's your PayPal? Cringe. Alright. Nice. Chat, I can't keep up with this. This is too effing many. Alright, I'm done. Chat, I'm done. Okay, we're good. I effing did them all. I did them all, okay? There's too many. I don't want to effing spend the whole stream doing this. Whoa! Was I covering that or not? Alright, we're fine. Alright. Alright, we're good. Okay. No, not again, dude. Chat, can you guys please stop posting that photo? Alright. It's not funny. Can I delete that or not? Alright. Flat Enjoyer, thank you. Cogmac, thank you. Manny Minecrafter, thank you. Quazzle, thank you for the 10 gifted subs. Taco Sim Snacker, thank you for the 5. Dynamic Brock with the 50. Herzl with the 5. Thank you. And Athena with the 5 also. Thank you guys so much for the subs. I really appreciate it. Alright, okay, we're done. Alright, let's get back to the challenge, chat. Okay. Do I have to respin or not? 1 if I still have to respin after all of that. 2 if I don't. I think we got our money's worth. 1. How are you gonna type 1 after all of that? We just spent like 5 minutes doing that. Alright, I see more 2s. Okay, we're good. Alright. Pause. Here. I love streaming! Alright, what do we have right here? Okay, chat. So anyway, as you're saying, the Confederate flag is definitely the biggest red flag a girl can bring to a relationship, especially if she has a brother and that red flag is representing Alabama. Let's see.
Peach emoji. Screw it, I'm gonna say D again. Final answer.
That is the biggest red flag.
I'm so sorry.
What?
You just want to date $1 million.
Let's go!
Yes!
Let's go!
To a charity of your choice.
Dang it, man. Unlucky. What an epic scam. Chat, imagine that. Imagine having Mr. Beast video in the year 2027. And he's like, all right, today the winner who can survive against these grizzly bears in a locked-in cage filled with tarantulas and crocodiles and loggers will be the winner of $1 million! You effing get out of the cage? You look like a god-dang nugget. You look like an effing hand grenade got set off in your face. You're missing like an eyeball and everything. You're like, oh, Mr. Beast, I made it. I did it. And he's like, congratulations, you just won $1 million to a charity of your choice because I care about social justice. And you're just like, what action is go home on the spot, dude. All right, okay. No laughing. Let's effing get it. 3, 2, 1.
Your girlfriend.
Next
says
video. There's no part 4? What is this? What is this video? Is this one different?
Whenever, Paul, you lucky.
Wow, a dragon! Wait, don't say it, chat. Wait, don't say it. What the frick? Hello?
Put me in that cage without the money.
Weird kink. Thanks for the bits!
Boss, you killed a child.
Amazing. Mission complete.
Whoa!
That right there is why you're the best, boss.
What is that, the new Call of Duty mission? Like, I mean, they had the airport, and now we're just going straight for the effing orphanage? Holy frick. Woo! Call of Duty's Dungeons and Dragons edition. Chat, those are the kids skedaddling. Alright, holy frick. Okay, next video!
I've had a lot of people ask me, like, Lopi, why are you a rabbit? Why are you a bunny girl? What's going on? What the hell? Well, you see, ever since I was
she
a child,
she looks like Pippa!
Incredibly anxious, I've had a really high heart rate, and anytime I get scared by even the slightest inconvenience, I shit myself. So, I realized, oh shit, rabbits.
Wait, this person's a rabbit in real life! No way! Hold! Hold the line, chat! Hold the line!
Let's do that. And then I looked in a mirror and I saw these big-ass ears and I don't know, I just kind of figured I'd go with it. If you think I'm some other animal, I'm happy to take suggestions. What am I, a fucking alpaca? Alpaca dick in your mouth?
I didn't deserve that. I'm here, I'm trying to not laugh. You didn't have to do me like that. Chat, whenever I see these videos, these people, they always end the video with a heh heh at the end. Because they know it's sexy and attractive and that's how they hook you. I know the game, chat.
Got
it! But yeah, that video's pretty cool. Alright, next video! Dun dun dun!
Mission failed. We'll get them next time.
And then,
it'll fly up in just a second. What is that? Wait, it's Tinkerbell! Harry Potter music! Play the Harry Potter music! Wait! No! Holy frick! She read the manifesto. That's so unlucky, dude. Alright. Well, chat, there's a song for that. It's called Through the Fire and the Flames. Can we get an edit of that video, chat, where it's playing the Harry Potter music when it takes off, and then right before it goes into the flames, it just starts playing Through the Fire and the Flames, and then, I don't know, the entire thing explodes at the very end. I think that might be the play, honestly. Chat, when AIs gain consciousness, but they all have depression. Alright, next video! Next video!
It's showtime!
It's actually jail time for you. Alright! Oh! What is this?
Hey, Twitter, this is your boy, Eat That Pussy 445.
Alright! Oh, I love Mario!
Did you wash your ass?
Dude, what
today?
Is. What? Was that? Wait, that was you guys! What is the timing on that? No way! Holy frick, dude. My controller is broken and it won't stop right-clicking the screen. Alright, well, I guess I lost. No! No! No, chat! Alright, dude, whatever. Alright, let's get the effing the wheel spin going. Alright. 3, 2, 1. Bum 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 bum. Say something nice about your mods. Chat, how about I gift 100 subs? How about, is that the deal? Is that, how about we gift 100 subs? My mom just said you smell. I mean, they're literally asking for it right now. Do it. Yes, Filian is stinky. 500? No, not even 100! Not even 100! Okay, fine, chat. What do I tell my mods? What do I tell my mods? What do I tell them? Alright, how about this? Chat! This is what I'll say to my moderators, okay? Listen up. Listen up. Jesus built an entire religion with 12 disciples. We have built this entire streaming community with 10 moderators. Think about that. Jesus ain't got nothing on you guys. Alright. There it is! I'm done. We got 10 moderators up in this mother chucker. Alright. Cool. Alright, I'm done. That's it. I'm done being wholesome. I'm done being wholesome. Mods, ban yourselves. Alright, wait. Stop! I don't want to do it. Heresy, cult, true. Alright, let's not forget it. Bam. Alright. Wait, what happened to my wheel? It broke. Alright, perfect. Alright, here we go. Let's get back to the video, okay? 3, 2, 1. No EDPing.
Look at this dude.
Suck out my big fat man,
Wait, was that guy naked? Wait, was that guy naked? Am I banned? No! I don't wanna be Shy Lily! No! Well, chat, we're gonna get banned anyway, so I might as well do whatever I want. Alright, chat. I'm not gonna say it. Nigel. Okay. Alright. I'm so immature. I'm so sorry. Alright. Chat, listen. We found out who was in the car. Let's keep watching.
What the fuck?
Help me.
You're gonna be okay.
2 seconds later.
Say goodnight, motherfucker.
Get the fuck out of here, bitch!
I'm just a nigga with a rocket launcher.
Go! Go, go, go! Take the shot! I can't see anything. This thing's on. Uh-oh.
Get ready, team. We have never seen a war zone like this.
Man, I'm finna whip this hoe.
I don't know what's going on, but I'm enjoying it.
Enemy healer!
Oh?
You're on fire!
No! Wait, what was that drone? Was that a pack of C4 attached to an effing helicopter blade? What was that? It's just an effing bomb that's flying. That was one blocky boy right there. Is that a real thing, chat? Those are real? You're telling me they effing take a drone, tape a pack of C4 to it, and then just drive it into stuff to explode. Holy frick. That has to be the most American thing I've ever heard in my life. What the what? Holy frick.
L, some drones drop.
What? What the heck just scared me? Okay, we're good. Nice. Alright, I don't know what that joke was. That was fun entertaining. I have a bowl of oatmeal. You guys ready for this junk? I'm gonna eat my oatmeal while we watch next video. Alright! Dun dun dun. 3, 2, 1. Next.
How it feels to chew five.
I'm gonna laugh.
New five.
Stop doxing me, man! Come on! Chat, Dad, the oatmeal is from this morning. I promise it's still good. There's a bowl of crusty oatmeal on my desk, but we're good. All right. Whew. Phil, know the taste, true. All right, next one. Dun dun dun. Mind blown. Oh, frick. Here we go. Let's get it. Hey, hey, yeah, hey. What? My balls are blue and my day is ruined. Chat, is that an L or W DJ? How do we feel about that guy? Honestly, like, is that funny or not? That's a W? W? You guys think so? But chat, what if it's the third time he'd done that tonight? What if he did it twice already and that was the third time? How are we voting for that? Is that an L now? Massive L? Okay. I still see a lot of W's. What the frick? You guys just like getting debated. All right, next one.
My God, tier three.
Wait, is this me? Wait, what? What? Okay, so we have a compilation of me. I'm assuming this is gonna be horrific body contortions, and I'm gonna do some exorcist scene recreation. All right, chat. I am not gonna laugh at this because I'm not a narcissist. Let's Zephyr get it.
Giga Chan.
Come on.
There was a flashbang in the group photo. What else is new?
I don't remember saying that, but that has to be the most Filian statement I've heard. Alright.
What else is new? Oh, oh shit!
Wait, what is... what are these edits? What, did I just become S-Fan for a second? I just randomly channeled S-Fan for a second there. All right, and then we take on my shoes. I need to put my trackers back on.
If the video is you and you laughed in the no laughing time, you technically need to spin Clueless.
No way! Wait, did I laugh in that video or not? Tell me I didn't laugh, please, Jesus Christ. There's no way I laughed, right? There's just no way. I laughed!
Filian has evolved into an amoeba.
Chad! That doesn't count! That doesn't count, right? Okay. You guys all say, okay, chat, how about this? Three if it counts, four if it doesn't. Come on, guys. We've had a good run together. We've had tons of good streams together. Tons of funny moments. Gabs, glaffish. I just turned to Joe Biden. We've come a long way, you know? And we've got a lot farther to go. Why are there so many new people typing three? Bro, spawn camping me. It's like a baby sea turtle emerges from the sand. Instead of running towards the ocean, it just looks around and types three. It's not fair. Who are you new people typing three? Come on, man. It's like POV. You're a new chatter typing three. Dun dun dun. Three. Frick! Okay, you win. Yeah, okay, well, now it doesn't even matter anymore. I guess I'm... a stupid fart. Hey! Okay, alright, let's get it. Whatever. Alright, chat, it's time to spin. Let's play the song in the background. I heckin' love this song. Alright! Here it is! 3, 2, 1... Mods, ban any new chatters. If I see a single chatter's first message in my chat, my mods will ban you. Ah, no way! Chat, give me one sec. Alright, we gotta go on an epic adventure. Chad, in case you're not aware, let me show you something, what Buttwall is. Alright, if you're not aware of Buttwall is, this. Chad, behold, Buttwall! So this is, not exaggerating, an actual hole in my wall. That my butt made about 5 or 7 months ago. I don't even know anymore. So chat, we're gonna be changing Keg W into Buttwall. Alright, here we go. That's a small butt. That's what your girlfriend said about you. Wait, dashboard? No. What is it? It's BTTV, right? I'm gonna put Bowl back down there. Okay. Better Twitch TV.
Wait, download for Firefox? Okay. Emotes? Where is it? Any emotes, global emotes? Okay, so I take this emote, I remove from channel. Then I go to emotes, and I go to... Where are my emotes? Huh? Wait. Where are mine? Here? Emotes, trending... Where... Tech W2? Wait, where's my emote? Trending, global, there, home. Download for Firefox, I already have it on Firefox. What? Wait, I don't know, oh, personal emotes. Why is it, no emotes? Wait, what? Huh? There, Keg W2, there it is, Keg W. All right, update emote. All right, there it is, chat, we did it. That's right, if you refresh your Twitch chat, go ahead and refresh right now. You can make your effing Keg W butt wall. There it is, chat, have fun with that. All right, anyway, it's not gonna update on my UI because I can't restart the chat thing, but on your end, it can be updated, all right. Okay, chat, okay, stop farming Keg W's. Chat, you're gonna think this is the funniest stream on the entirety of Twitch. This is so scuffed, dude. Whatever. All right, okay. Have fun with Ball Wall. We're gonna get back to the challenge. Put that there, that there, that there. All right. Bam, bam. All right. 3, 2, 1. No laughing. Let's get it. No butt wall. Stop typing butt wall. All right. Here it is. Oh, a bumblebee. I swear if one of them starts twerking. Is this gonna make me laugh? There's no way I laugh at this, right? I feel like one of my moderators has to be a Facebook mom. Like, it's like a minute of the exact same joke where the joke was revealed 2 seconds into the video. What? Is the vibe true? They be vibing? True? Chat, WL then. In the year 2022. L's. All right, you know how it is. All right, next video.
We'll get them next time.
Whenever. I've already seen it. I've already seen that one. That ain't gonna get me. I'm a professional. I'm immune to that junk. All right. Oh, frick. I missed my chair. Cheese. Ain't easy. Cheese and easy. Thank you. Zenoz, thank you. I appreciate it. 4 months. Let's go. All right, next video. Female armor in games.
You've saved downtown. Ooh. I can offer you the breastplate of Argon or the staff of Netherwind.
Breastplate.
Here you go, hero, and thanks again.
Damn, we appreciate I sent that in hoping the beat working would get you.
Hello, adventurer.
Stop, chat! Okay, stop playing the farts.
Leaving our town, I can offer you the breastplate of Argo or the staff of Netherwind.
Breastplate.
The staff.
Whenever, Puggy Wuggy.
Breastplate.
Oh no. POV.
Hey, yo, what the fuck?
Whenever, your Amaranth's husband trying to get her to go live. All right.
The breastplate's got the same hit points as.
Why don't you try it on now?
Oh! That's so dumb! Alright, good joke, I liked it. Next video!
My lord?
Stormtrooper.
Hello? Robot chicken!
My lord?
Stormtrooper.
My lord?
Stormtrooper.
My lord?
My lord?
Yep.
My lord?
My lord?
Uh-huh.
My lord?
Yo.
Yo. My lord?
Hmm?
My lord?
Stormtrooper.
My lord.
Stormtrooper.
My lord.
My lord.
My lord.
My lord.
Stormtrooper.
My lord.
Stormtrooper.
My lord.
Stormtrooper.
My lord.
Stormtrooper. Stormtrooper. Stormtrooper.
Chad Palpatine's suffering from success out here. All right.
My lord.
Ugh.
My lord.
Go f*** yourself.
My lord.
Go.
Oh no, chat. It's iShow speed in public. Alternatively, Justin Bieber.
Go f*** yourself.
My lord.
Go f*** yourself.
My lord.
Go f*** yourself.
What the?
Wait, I was eating oatmeal. What was that? Oh, frick, we found the crackhead.
Got it.
Shut up. I was eating oatmeal. All right, man. All right. All right, all right. We spin. Whenever, 3, 2, 1. C-3PO got me, yeah. No! 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 Not Uwu! No! We're not adding Uwu back! Chat! We're not adding that one back! It's dead!
Uwu isn't new.
That's right, chat! Uwu isn't new! F you guys! Pick something different! No! TJ isn't new either! Uwu! Please, chat! Not the Uwu! Okay, wait, no, okay. All right, chat, we'll bring back Uwu, just not the Bazinga. Not the Bazinga, okay. Uwu it is, you got it, coming right up,
bring
boss.
My tea back.
All right, here it is. We're gonna add Uwu. No, not Bazinga, please. Okay, chat, 1 for Uwu, 2 for Bazinga. Just vote Uwu at this point, I'll take that, honestly.
Bazinga.
Uh-huh, ones, twos. Uh-oh. Oh my god, my Twitch chat is lagging. It's going so fast. That's crazy. Twos? Alright, twos. Frick!
Fine. Add your own Uwu sound clip, then LLLLL.
No! No, 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 no. Okay, okay. Chat, we're not doing that either. Okay, we're gonna be adding, what is this junk? Alerts? Library?
Uwu 1.
Uwu. Wait, no, it's Bazinga 1. Wait, what? Bazinga 1, yeah. What is this preview?
Bazinga!
No! No! I will not be able to make a single joke for the rest of the stream! I'm gonna regret everything! I hate Sheldon Cooper! I hate Big Bang Theory! Can we just 10 bits? No, chat, I'm making it 500. Alright, whatever. Whatever, I don't care. Alright, open. 500 bits! If you want to play this garbage. There. Alright, perfect. Who the frick's gonna pay 500 bits for a 1 second audio clip? We're effing good. Alright, chat.
Bazinga.
100 bits.
Chat, we are going to be, trying to not laugh. For
Bazinga.
I bazinged your mom last night. Holy frick,
whenever,
dude.
Whenever,
all right, chat, we're gonna be trying not to watch this. Wait, not laugh, whatever the frick. We're gonna be trying to not laugh at this video.
Bazinga.
500 not even close to enough Lumos.
Could we make Sheldon...
Bazinga.
Could I talk, Sheldon? All right, chat, how about we make Sheldon Cooper a backrooms NPC? I honestly feel like...
Bazinga.
It wasn't even a joke! Okay. Yeah, this is gonna get old real fast. Holy frick.
Bazinga.
Shut up.
Bazinga.
Shut up! Next video. Whoa! 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 Chat! Oh! Whoa! Okay, hey! Wow, I didn't know we had, Come on, we can skip this part, okay? It's, Tarzan. He's getting kind of funky with it. Chat, Tarzan's coming out the jungle.
Bazinga.
answer. I can't make a joke anymore. It's effing over, dude. I can't. I literally can't. Holy frick. Chat, effing surviving this stream is harder than surviving No Not November. Holy frick. Calm down with the god tank Bazinga. Chat, I will delete Bazinga. I will delete it from the face of the planet.
Bazinga.
This is gonna ruin my stream, dude. Alright. Okay, let's just continue the video. What am I doing, dude? Are you telling me my entire career is sitting here watching Tarzan jerking off while people play random sound alerts? Wait, frick. This is miserable. Bro, I'm having post-nut clarity in the middle of No Not November right now. Holy frick. Jesus.
Chat is killing these nuts and mum jokes by bringing in Bazinga Savage.
Yeah, I'm effing getting chastised. All right. Here it is, chat. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. I'm deleting that sound right after this stream's over. All right. Here we go. Come, chat. Chat.
Emotional damage.
Put image of chat's choice up for the rest of the stream. Chat! Not Sheldon! Not Sheldon! Pick something else! Literally anything! What am I supposed to do? Roleplay? I'm effing co-streaming with Sheldon? Dude, why are you guys turning me into a middle-aged balding man? Like, I mean, well, you're not turning me into, that's what I am, but come on, man! How about Andrew Tate, chat? Andrew Tate, he's pretty quirked up. Man, I love democracy. I effing hate democracy. Stop clapping!
Fight young Sheldon.
Young no! Chat, listen, I don't want to be EDP. Ugh, come on. Sheldon! Okay! Okay. I see I'm not gonna win you guys over. Alright, chat, give me one sec. We're gonna be coming over here. Sheldon Cooper. Hopefully no one drew Rule 34 of him. Alright, chat. What image of Sheldon are we picking? Which one's
Bazinga.
It gonna be? Shut up, Sheldon. How about this one? How about that one? This will be number one right here. Oh, wait. Number one right here. Number two right here. Number three right here. All right, 1, 2, or 3, chat. We got the effing Lightning McQueen on number one. We got L number two. And we got Green Lantern number three. Twos.
Bazinga.
Alright, okay, fine. We'll do the second one. Okay, give me one sec. Save. Image. Sheldon. Downloads. Okay. OBS. Add new. Image. Right here.
Bazinga.
And then browse. And then we come over here and we go to downloads. There. Ah! Okay, filters. We gotta here. Crop. Add. 100. 200. Bottom. Alright.
Bazinga.
There he is, chat! Look at him go! He's right there! I hate my life, dude! Alright, okay, you turned this into an effing Bazinga cringe stream. I'm so happy. For what? Are you proud of yourselves? This is
Bazinga.
I can't! Okay, let me close Sheldon Cooper.
Whenever.
What does it even look like now? Bro, is he- Why is he facing me with the L? Yeah, F you, idiot! Get the get out of here, Sheldon! Psh, psh, psh. Holy frick, dude! Hey, psh. Oh wait! Ah, wait, Chad! Wait, Chad, he's got me! Chad! Ah!
Bazinga. Bazinga.
What is that being? Meat Canyon? Holy frick. Alright. Okay. Chat, we're already in punishments. We're in punishment time. It's alright. Okay, here we go. We're good. Alright.
This is literally your entire career, Filian. This is what pays the bills. Tarzan going at it while we play Bazinga, spam pics of a hole in your wall you made with your butt, and force you to add a Sheldon pic to your UI. Are you feeling it now, Mr. Krabs?
You know... Could always be worse. I could be Mizkif right now. Alright, next video. I'm kidding! Shut up! I'm kidding! Holy frick! I feel bad for that one. Alright, I actually do. Alright, next one! 3, 2, 1! Chat, listen, chat. It was every checkmate. Alright, next one! Is this me? you know, chat, two guys sitting on Omegle 2 feet apart because they're definitely not traps. Hope you're doing well. Aww. All right, next one. Chat, that video was me and Chibi Doki face revealing to each other. All right, here we go. Oh? Oh, yeah, hey, yeah, oh, yeah, yeah, hey, yeah, ooh, wah, 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 hey, yeah, yeah, hey, yeah, Hey! Oh, frick! No! I stepped on my oatmeal! No! My oatmeal! It's on my foot! No! I gotta clean it up off the floor! Frick! My oatmeal died for it. Now eat it! Chat, I'm not gonna... We're not adding a punishment to the wheel that says
Bazinga.
We're not adding a punishment to the wheel that says eat oatmeal off the floor. Holy frick, new punishment unlocked. Chat, we already have 69 punishments. We would never want to break the sanctity of the 69. Alright.
Bazinga.
Let's go! Hey, chat, you guys see that dog right there? His name is Gabe. Gabe died. Like a year ago. Alright. Oh, is this more Gabe? Aww. Bro, I'm not gonna watch round two of this junk. What the frick? Wait, what is this? What is that? Wait, what? Huh? What is this? Wait. Huh? What? Where are we going? How do we get here? What happened? Wait, did I click the wrong video? Wait, what? Huh? Where's the playlist? What happened? Okay, here we go. Somehow we clicked on to the next video. I don't know how that happened. All right. Anyway, let's go. I think we're good now. We're back on track. Next video. Frick. Oh, look at him go. Oh, he's chilling. Wait, where's the funny? What is this? Oh, a fish. Aha, look at him go. He's gonna get the fish. Bite it! Snack. Holy frickin'. Alright, that's actually spooky as frick. Yo, hey, Florida moment. Alright.
Whenever, Paul, you
God dang. Detective Guardian, Defective Guardian, thank you. Raymond, thank you. Next video! Bum 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 bum. Omega horror prank gone wrong.
I...
Would you like to play a game with me?
Yeah.
Okay. Ask you one question.
Alright.
If you get it right, you get 1 point.
Ooh, point!
I kill this guy.
What?
What's the question? What day did Hitler die?
What?
I don't understand the question.
Okay, let me give you another question. How many people died in World War II?
Ha!
Why do you ask all violent questions? Can't you ask any normal question?
I mean, take a look at me. What? You think I have a guy tied up behind me? You think I'm gonna ask you what's the capital of Canada?
Ask something nice.
Okay, fine. What is the capital of Canada?
Alberta!
Let me Google it.
Seriously, help!
It's not that hard to know the capital of Canada.
I can't hear you, man.
I'm sorry. So the capital of Canada is...
Ottawa.
Chicken strips!
Oh, I think Ottawa is the state.
He's not even crazy.
Holy frick, spot the American.
He's a pretty happy hostage.
It's okay, you can kill him. I don't want to see
no!
him.
No!
Thank you very much.
No!
He literally opened his vape.
Oops. He's trusting.
Alright. What the frick? No! I'll catch you later, that got me. Holy frick. Okay. Dude, that's a pretty epic legendary clip. What was that? Chat, that's the Omega content you aspire to create. Holy frick. Alright. Well, it's time to spin the wheel. Bazinga! Alright. Come on, nothing bad. Come on, something quick! Something quick! W intro. Come on! Wait, what? Chat gives Lil Phil 3 lines instead of strangers in a public. No way! We have to go back to a public. Bazinga. Okay, I'll say Bazinga. Jesus Christ, man. All right, let's go find it. A black cat. Here we go. Once more under the breach. I am a scientist. Here, wabam. Perfect. All right, chat, we're going in. One more time into a public. All right, so I'm gonna say bazinga to somebody. What else am I saying? Uh-huh. Chat, give me a joke to say with the bazinga. Like, give me a stupid joke to say before bazinga, all right? All right. Can I sniff your feet? I don't know about that one. Andrew Tate is my soulmate. Why did the cat cross the road? Okay, chat, I got it. All right, we'll do our first line, okay? We'll do our first one. Here. Okay, here we go. Let's pause the music. Here it is. Number one coming right up. Bro, it's a flying e-boy.
They pay people. Hello? They have people right now who are... Hello?
Are you from Tennessee?
People right now.
Calendar sheep. I don't know, but it's in a bad mood.
No.
Because you're the only 10 I see. Bazinga!
Bazinga.
Bazinga!
Bazinga.
Now what? Chat, give me another line. Quick!
Bazinga!
She cringed, true, they're afraid. Really?
I'm a fussy baby. Ooh, okay. Hello, can I have everyone's attention, please? This is of the utmost importance. I have an announcement to make! I have an announcement!
Hey, what's your announcement?
All right, calm down, effing Sheldon Cooper. All right, ready? One, two, three.
Oh, I would not take that.
Ooh, whoop.
Oh, we're cheesing?
Cheese.
Filian, do a flip.
I thought he was coming at me sideways.
All right, I'll do a flip. You ready?
Yeah. Hey, Filian.
All right. One,
wait,
two,
Filian from Twitch?
Three. All right. Holy frick.
Oh,
okay.
You just flicked you off.
Yeah,
bro.
I did.
Would not take that.
Yeah, you want to fight?
I would never take that.
Yo, is that Filian from Smash Bros? Yo, it's Filian from Smash Bros.
God, I'm such a big fan, I just pooped myself.
Oh, wow, the most mature fan of mine. Pretty sick. All right.
Yo, can you wipe my butt for me, bro? I just pooped myself.
Can I what? Are you good? Huh? Yeah.
You flip into a wall again.
No, but I don't know
what
if you're
the fake? No, I'm fake.
I watch.
Uh-huh.
Oh.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah.
Yeah, I'm not pooping myself anymore.
I thought you were supposed to be the crazy.
All right. Oh, all right, chat. Wait, we need one more line. Just one more. What's the last one? We're going up. We're making a cringe No Not November joke. All right, how about this? Here we go, chat. You ready for this? Let me...
And she felt dead. She's 20 and acts like that?
Hey.
Yo! Threatened by a 17-year-old.
Oh, yo.
Bruh.
Mm-hmm.
Hey.
I should have been there. I would have been more of a threat than her.
I'm getting Jonah Wad.
Oh.
I'm trying.
She is you, bro.
No way. Hey.
No, I'm in a,
I've been winning No Not November so far.
Second, like, they're in the same
but
world.
You're about to make me lose it.
Like her.
Oh, yeah.
Her goal is to just fuck with her.
We're out. Jesus Christ. I got like 5 friend requests. Okay. Let's get out of there, chat. We're out. Oh, God, that hurts. It hurts. Chat, you guys gotta give me something good to say. Why? Why is all this bazinga? It's so rough to watch. It's so painful. I just want to be a human for once. Bazinga did the trick. I don't know. I feel so bad. Chat, the only time I see people in Publix is when I embarrass myself on stream. What is my life? Holy frick. I should have told them, like, I'm sorry. But I was too embarrassed to even not tell them sorry. Alright, chat. Well, that's it. We did the video. What the frick? The punishment. Alright, here we go. 3, 2, 1. No laughing.
See ya.
This looks nothing like what they do when they're socially interacting with
What are
them.
They doing?
They do perform all sorts of odd behaviors.
Really?
Much like we might do in front of a mirror. This is what we look like when we do that new dance step.
POV chat, you're giving a speech and you left my stream on in the background.
Or when we just want to see how we
Alright. Alright, let's continue. Are you the real Filian? I poop my pants. What the frick? Alright, next one.
Jay Drink, thanks for the 16 months. Nice stream, nerd. Been through some tough times recently, and to be honest, your content hasn't helped me at all. Thanks, man.
Alright, chat. We have a better community than Schlatt does. I mean, come on, chat. Give me a one if I've made your life better when watching this stream. Come on, chat. Give it up for the champion. Here we go. Let's go. All right. Oh, I see some ones. That's what I'm talking about. No, stop typing too. Chat! No! Okay, we're good. Typing random twos and ones. Okay. All right. You know, negative one, I'll take that. It might be a good thing. All right. Chat, I'm kidding you guys not. My actual right controller, the trigger... is falling out. Like, I could legit rip out the trigger as if it was a baby tooth. It is legit falling apart.
Life's
I need a new controller.
Since I got here, no cap.
Huh? Oh, frig. Wait, I broke my thingy. I broke my thingy. I broke my thingy.
Jadrin, thanks for the 16
I broke my
months.
Thingy
nice stream
what
there.
Happened?
Been through some tough times
what
recently, and to be honest, your Here? Content hasn't helped me Here? At all.
Wait, half of my stuff
thanks,
got
man.
Broken. What the frig? This one controller is actually destroying my stream. What the frig? Okay, so then I gotta come over here. Is this thing good or not? What is this? This guy, activity feed. I gotta fix this
Donating
too.
To new VR controller.
Alright, there
fund.
We go. Woo! Thank you, I appreciate it. I really do need to get some new ones. Alright, next video! Bump it up on!
Jadrin, thanks for the sick.
So then he asked for my number, and I was like, sir, this
Wait, hold on. Oh my god.
Did you seriously just stop me to fart?
Don't act gross style. You should be happy. Let me just leave how comfortable I am around you, right?
That was very polite.
No, stop.
It's what couples do. This is your food. It's your fault. Ready?
I guess you're right. We are really comfortable around each other.
Filian, why are you so far from chat?
What?
We don't bite, I think.
What in the TikTok? Wait, okay, chat. Honestly, you're right. Why am I so far from the chat? I'm trying to connect with Sheldon Cooper. All right, chat. We're going to continue the stream from here. I will be hiding behind chat. Keep me safe, all right, guys? Holy frick. Do not let Sheldon touch me. Let's go! Wait, can you do that in VR? Wait, I can zoom in, okay? Is this? No, wait. Ah, hey! Wait, let me zoom out really far. Perfect. Yeah, okay. Da 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 It kind of works. I'm trying my best. Wait, let me turn on the environment. Here. Perfect. All right, here we go. Check. Here. Ow, frick. Watch this. Chat, AOT moment. Here. Come on. Okay. That looks so dumb. Okay. Next video. Ba-chum.
Mission failed. We'll get him next time.
Ba-chum. All right. Da 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 da. All right. To sing.
Well, Reekson do you think that head really was empty.
Hey. 911. What's up with that?
It looked like you were trying to do something to the
We're
camera.
Out here now, man. I hope you're happy. Yeah, man.
What is this?
Well, good. Now what?
Well, I just think we should have those iron safety vests.
Why are they pointing guns at each
man.
Other? That's so unsafe. What the frick?
Those vests are for daggone people who really like to use them. Deer don't even see them. They're colorblind, stupid.
Huh?
Golly.
Hey, Tiny, did you get something?
No!
Tiny, what'd you get? Tiny.
Oh, no, chat. Tiny, it's Jake Paul's origin story. Look out!
911, what is your emergency, please?
Yes, please help us. I think my buddy, he's dead. What do I do?
Sir, calm down. I can help you.
Calm your
we'll
tits.
Corner stream together. Park. First, I need you to
what,
make
high school
sure
musical?
He's really dead.
Well, I can do that.
Wait.
Hold on a second.
Wait. No.
He's dead. Now.
Okay.
Mission failed. We'll get him next time.
Okay. Holy frick. Someone said I need to make myself bigger in OBS. Am I small, chat? What's the Wait, why am I so tiny? Wait, what happened to my stream? How have I been tiny for? What happened? What the frick? Wait, how long has it been screwed up for? Nobody told me. VR chat, let me fix it. Dude, what happened? This is effing controller. It turned the entire VR chat window into an effing 2x4. Look at me, chat! I'm so tiny! Chat, whoa! What the frick? Tiny fuzzy, how long have I been so small for? Nobody told me this! I'm 4 pence tall.
IRL accurate Filian.
Wait, I can even turn on the background, wait. Wait, what does it look like, chat? Am I too... Oh, look at me! I'm a
baby window! Oh! Nom. Hey, chat, can you guys read this? Frick. Oh, this controller's broken. There it is. Alright, I tried my best. Is this good or not? Is this legible? Can anybody read this? The last two letters are merged together like Siamese twins. Pen 15. That's correct. I did write pen 15. Alright. Very good. Okay, let me fix this garbage. What the frick? Why am I so small? Well, how long have I been so tiny for? Nobody told me anything. Yeah, you guys gotta help me out here. Alright, make this big. Big. Grow. Expand. Too big. Perfect. Pull it to the center. Okay, not yet. Is that it? Alright, we got it, we got it, we're good, we're good. Alright, chat, are we good now? Are we good? There it is. Okay, we're normal. Okay, let's get it. Sit back down. Catch a run. I thought you acknowledged it because you were hiding behind chat. Oh, I literally didn't know what was going on. Alright, next
Chatter
video.
Who said she was far away, got don't know.
Wait, what? Wait, I'm pixelated? The frick happened? Wait, why am I censored?
You look 140p.
Why am I censored? Wait, what did I do wrong, dude? Well, chat, you know what it's time for. Let's see how well this works out, here.
Whenever, Puggy Wuggy.
Let's see how this works. Here it is, perfect. Alright, chat, you don't see anything. Hey, get censored, idiots. It's too easy. Let's go!
8-bit Filian.
Alright, come back over here, swap over here. Wabam. Wazam. Wazam, 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 wazam. Wazam. Alright. Let me, I guess I'll try and fix the 1080p. I don't, like, oh, I know why. It's because my VR chat window got made tiny. That's what happened. So now if I full screen this, it should be good. And then I'm gonna come back over to my VR chat window, and now it's way too big. I'm gonna make it much smaller. Frick. Wait, chat, give me one sec. I'm so scuffed. What? Here. Perfect. Small. Perfect. It's like 85 times bigger than it should be. Holy frick. Oh my Godzilla! Jesus Christ! Chat, it's like, what the frick? Da 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 da. Wait, where am I? Here? Da 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 da. Why am I so effing massive? What the frick? Alright, put this over here. You guys can't even see me yet. Holy frick. Giant Filian, true. Okay. Stop! My controller!
Attack on Filian.
Here. Attack on Filian. Yeah! Put this smaller. Hey, okay, we're almost back to normal size. We're almost back to normal! We're getting there, baby! We're almost there! Okay, now I'm tiny. Now I'm too small. Alright, bigger. Okay, almost there. This is good! This is progress.
Oh. All right. Funny, even in that size, you're still flat.
Alright, chat, you already know I'm delivering you the highest quality stream content. We spent 5 minutes fixing my broken effing VR chat window. That's content, chat! Wait, T3 resub? Wait, what
really
the frick?
Fits the theme tonight.
Wait, someone resubbed a tier 3? I can't see. Alright, well, I appreciate it. I can't see, chat. I'm so effing scuffed today. I need a better controller. This one's broken.
VR controller fun since Phil keeps breaking everything.
The only thing I'm not breaking is a world record. I should do that. Alright, here we go. Me, I did. Thanks, Kirby. Wait, your name doesn't have the 3 stars next to it. You're not a tier 3 resub. Crossflame, that's a tier 3 right there. That's a tier 3 skick and chat. Thank you, Crossflame. Alright, next video.
Every Happy Wheels intro in 23 seconds.
Uh-huh.
Top of the morning to you laddies. My name is Jacksepticeye. Welcome to...
Kirby is a tier 3? It doesn't say he is.
Why did you keep your butt in Sheldon's face?
Unless I'm blind.
I like
how the video is just him screaming with different shirts on.
Felt like I went into warp speed. The sheer consistency.
Anyway, I got jump scared. Next video! Bum ba da bum!
Gentlemen, today's briefing will take a look at this top secret confidential stuff. We have a special informant undercover that we must protect, gentlemen. Deep Throat.
What? Okay.
Something funny? Let's start from the top. So, we have an undercover informant. From the top, very, very important informant. It's a Deep Throat. Let me stop right there. This is straight from the Pentagon. This is the debrief.
You can't use that term anymore.
Anonymous undercover informant, a Deep Throat.
We're going to laugh.
Let's just grow
undercover
up
undercover informant, you had it.
Let's just say it out loud. Deep Throat.
Beep.
God forbid there is a mole in this sector. Tighten up. Could be a backdoor operative anywhere around here.
Backdoor operative?
Double agent. Double agent.
Woo! We about to Deep Throat a backdoor operative. Huh? What am I listening to? Need the grapefruit sound effect?
It would have been totally fine. Backdoor operative, double agent, you're messing with us. You're testing backdoor.
You
back
set
door.
Yourself up for that one.
Someone came in through the back door.
What?
And was operating with malintention.
Was it Rich Campbell?
You might as well say butthole spy. Now you are making a joke.
So what is a Deep Throat again?
I don't need to go off this. I'm going to talk to you guys straight up.
I like that. No folder.
Three of us
I'm
talking,
not looking at him.
I'm not even going to look at you. I'm not. Here we go. So.
Who's this random chatter? He comes in and he says, Philly gun, put your hands in the air. Why is this guy role-playing in my chat for no epic reason? Put your hands in the air! What the frick? Alright, no you. No you, Mr. Snacker! Put your goddamn hands in the air! You understand me? This is a goddamn reverse stick-up! That's what I thought! You don't come into my chat! Okay, chat, I'm kicking this junk into overdrive. Ha-ching! Now watch this for my next move! For this next move, I'll take my gun and turn it sideways! Now, chat, don't make me shoot. I'll do it. I'll end your entire existence. Put the guns down, mother truckers! Put them down!
We'll get them next time.
Put them down before I destroy you. I will rip the light from your eyes. You understand me? Cheap! Chat, by that, what I meant by that was that I really like you. Oh. Alright. Alright. Okay. You win. You win. Let's get it. But it bop. Let's get in bottom bop. Next video.
Hi, dads. What are you doing?
Call mom.
No!
What's
you
this?
Have a perfect civilization. Why would you
want to
add a woman to it?
Woo! Bazinga! Sheldon! Sheldon! That's not- You're not supposed- Sheldon, my man! You're gonna get me canceled live! Come on, Sheldon! Chat, can we ban Sheldon? Can we just get him out of here? I think, chat, listen, he's my guest star for today. I'm legally responsible for what he says. No! Well, it's a good thing there aren't any women on this stream. Alright. Okay, chat, fine. Alright. Here we go! It's time to spin the wheel. 3, 2, 1. If Sheldon leaves, I leave.
Mission failed. We'll get him next time.
Chat, if you leave because I remove Sheldon, you're weak, alright? You understand? 3, 2, 1. Spin.
Bazinga!
Shut up. Shut up! Alright, here we go. Alright! It is time! To do! The frick. It is time to do 30 mountain climbers, alright, chat? Oh, frick. Close. Alright, we're gonna do 30 mountain climbers. So, what those are is basically ice climbers from Smash Bros. And you kinda do like this, and then you gotta do like this. Like that. One. That's one. You see that, chat? Okay, 30. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, go. 1, 1, 2, 2, 3, 3, 4, 4. Sheldon, stop farting. 5, 6, 6, 7, 7. Stop! 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 27, 28, 29, 29, 30! Stop! Stop! You're taking everything from me! Stop! I'm ending stream. No. So glad it's my first live. I'm glad you're here. I was so late. Yeah, so is your mom. Oh, frick. I got a burn. I felt the burn on that one. God dang. Hi, and in this stream, I'm dad. Chat, I'm gonna ban Sheldon. I will ban Sheldon. Jesus, I will ban Sheldon. No, don't.
Tripping boys right
Chat,
now,
if you guys piss me off one more time, I'm banning Sheldon. Alright, anyway, let's get back to the videos. No! Okay, chat! Say goodbye! Say goodbye! He's effing dead. But this bad boy right here. Community. Well, roles manager? No, stream manager, F it. Chat, say goodbye to Sheldon! He's effing dead! / ban! Sheldon!
10k bits dog.
Wait, I don't know what 10k bits? What? Wait! Oh, I'm so sorry for the... I need to update the stream title. I'm so sorry. Wait, who did it? Wait, where, chat? Am I getting one god or not? I don't see it.
Bazinga.
Where? 10k, he got scammed? I'm so sorry. Wait, where?
Whenever?
Alright, I'm gonna update the stream title real quick. Here? There, okay. There, okay, okay. All right, now I'm-
Bazinga.
Okay, I'm done. Anybody named Sheldon getting banned? All right, whatever.
Banning Sheldon will ruin
I can't,
your career.
If you someone actually got, okay. The Rick Ball is 10K, no it wasn't. All right, chat, say goodbye to Sheldon. I'm banning him. He's done. He's out of my stream. The Momor Bazinga guy. He Bazinga'd his last. 3, 2, 1, death.
Bazinga.
God, Sheldon, it's too late. Goodbye, Sheldon. Goodbye! Woo, man, it feels good to be evil. Woo! Alright, I'm
Bazinga.
Suing. What do you want from me? What do you want from me? 07 Sheldon? Sheldon's effing dead! Check the hype train. I can't see it. Whoever donated 10k, thank you so much. The hype train is level 5, so I assume you did it. I'm so sorry whoever did it. I'm so sorry. I need to get some water real quick. I'm a scuff streamer. I'm really trying my best. All right. This sounds hard in VR.
It's Bazinga. Nice.
Wait, what? I literally banned him. Hello?
Philly cool, Philly blankies, Philly.
Chat, how did they do that? How's that possible? Drink some water. Water.
Bazinga.
What is going on? I literally banned him. There we go, got some water.
Buzzing,
Is he dead or not, chat? Is he dead or not? I don't get it. Click on the hype train, you can see it.
Whenever,
DRM TTV. There it is, chat, we figured it out. DRM TTV, thank you. Thank you for the 10,000 bits. Jesus Christ, I got him. All right, thank you whoever said that. Thank you so much. Holy frig, DRM, thank you. Wow, that's a lot of bits. All right, we got it. All right, here it is. Pause, continue. All right, here it is. 3, 2, wait, did I ever spin the wheel? Oh yeah, I did. Okay, we did that. All right, 3, 2, 1. Stop! No laughing. Ka-ching. Come on. There it is.
You will never see an Indian person committing a crazy crime. Like, when was the last time you heard of Indians robbing a bank? First of all, Indian people are so nice and they're so sweet. I can't see it. You know, you're gonna rob a bank. You need authority. You need to come in there.
I did spin.
I said, get your ass on the ground now. I can't imagine. Would you please take the money? Why are you laughing? I am talking to you.
Chat, I'll give 10 subs if he makes a joke about him being fat.
Forget this. I am out of here. I don't need this. He gets in the car. His partner's waiting for him. Did you get the money? They would not give me the money.
Bazinga.
Did you show them the gun? I showed them the gun. We better leave. They're going to call the police. They're still laughing.
Huh?
Where did you get the computer? They thought I was tech support.
No!
You will never see an Indian person.
Chad, I was debating in my head whether or not I make the tech support joke. He went straight in for it. In for the throat. He had no chill. Chad, I tweeted when anti-vaxxers, when their kids get sick. And then it's an effing gif of them throwing away a computer. All right, I tweeted that. But I was not going to make the tech support joke. This guy went straight in for it. No, he didn't say he was fat. No subs, no subs, no subs. All right, next video. What the f- It's an entire cave- Oh, is this guy ins- What?! What, he just- Huh?! He just fisted a bear, what?
Now listen, you only get to- It was twice, so make it count.
Yeah, you only get to do it twice, true. Yo, Yoto. Oh, frick, dude. All right. Okay, it's time to spin. Yo, I see you, DRM. Thank you. All right, let's have and get it. 3, 2, 1, spin! Ah! Okay, wait, what'd I laugh at? Oh, a dude's nub. All right, chat, I'm gonna draw, I'm gonna speed. Okay, so chat, I got 2 minutes to draw it. You guys tell me if it's good or not, all right? If you guys like it, then we're good. Otherwise, I have to respin, all right? Be honest, though, chat, be honest, okay? Let me come over here, I'm gonna open up paint. Be honest, all right, paint. Here we go. I'm gonna move myself backwards a little bit, perfect. All right, stop, bad, okay? Here, full screen this junk. I'm gonna come over to OBS. Do I have a paint window? No, I don't. All right, open, window capture. Paint. Perfect. And then I come over here and I drop it down behind Firefox. All right, there it is, chat.
Dub.
All right, we're gonna get started. Okay, so what am I drawing right now? I'm drawing a guy with his hands, a nub. All right, chat, so we're gonna draw a dude just like that. I'm gonna give him some shades. Beautiful, nice, looks like a goddamn Ninja Turtle. Perfect, wicked. Nice. Okay, there you go. And then he's got the little scuff beard thingy. Nice. And then the mouth's right there. Alright, there he is, chat, there he is, okay. So now we gotta draw this junk, and then he's got his entire body right here, right? And then he has his nub. That. Alright. Wise. Alright, chat, there it is! I created my masterpiece, is that accurate or not? You only get to do it twice. FBI. Wait, what? Wait, what is sus? Wait, no. Oh, okay, chat, it's the free. No, it's like, it's. Wait, it's making it work.
Hey, yo, what the fuck?
Alright, chat, there it is. There's my drawing. There's my masterpiece. Okay. Chat, what if it's good? What if it's good? Are we good or not? Are we... is that it? Two! I only had 2 minutes!
Got
it! It looks like garbage! What do you mean? Okay. Fine. I suck. I'll respin.
Mission failed. We'll get him next time.
Alright, my bad, chat. That was a hard one to draw, and so was that guy. Let me come over here. Where's paint? Wait, where the freaking MS Paint? Oh, I just named it random garbage, I forgot. Where? What? Oh, here it is. Alright. All right, chat, time to re-spin. 3, 2, 1. All right. Here it is! Ah, okay, what am I drawing?
Hash cooksy.
But what am I buying? What am I buying? A Sheldon body. Chad, there is no Sheldon body for- Stop making everything about Sheldon! What the frick? My music broke. What the frick? It's like buffering. Did my stream die? What's going on? Hello? Why the- Oh, okay, we're good. Alright! New control- Okay, chat, fine! One for Bazinga shirt. Two for a Sheldon poster.
Banning
three,
the
four,
button.
What else we got? LED light? What? Sheldon merch? Okay, fine! We're gonna buy the- Fine, I see what you guys want. Okay, we'll buy the Sheldon Bazinga shirt. F me. Alright. Amazon.com. Here we go. Rick. NKUXNB. Alright! Bazinga shirt. Men. Perfect. Alright, chat! What am I buying? You're turning me into a middle-aged dad! I could not wait for my Amazon analytics to having pop through and just show me random t-shirts from other dad shows. Men, 5, 5, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This one? Is this it, chat? He looks like Jeffrey Dahmer on a bad day. What am I looking at, dude? Yes, Filian is a man. What? Bazinga, baby! Yeah? Okay.
Buy a hula hoop.
How much is this junk? $20? Okay. Fine. Okay. Chat, it's locked in. I'll buy it. All right, let me copy the link down. I'll buy it after stream. Copy. Here. This song is banging. What is this song? Hey, yo. Alright. Tweet it later. No, I'm good. Alright. Pause this music. Alright, 3, 2, 1. Whoa! Okay. That jump scared me. I clicked back on. I thought I was getting banned for a sec. Holy frick. Okay, we didn't start yet. We're starting now. We're starting now. I thought I was getting banned. Alright, 3, 2, 1. Now, no laughing. We'll ban.
I can't do it. My tummy hurt.
Okay. What is that? What is this? What the? She just channeled the spirit of Malphite from League of Legends. Huh? Jesus Christ. Chat. She burped like the Loch Ness monster beats itself on land. Holy frick. That was an entire grudge burp. Alright. Nice. Next video. How many times am I gonna get banned today? I am not surviving this stream. My moderators approved these videos and they are literally out for blood. Holy frick. Alright, okay, next video, Jesus Christ. No.
I'm gonna aim for the lava, okay?
It's BB Chokey. Woo! Minecraft! Oh. Dang, chat. Millennial's biggest disappointment right there. Take it as a sign! Yo, that skeleton was the spirit of Andrew Tate. POV chat, Andrew Tate catches you trying to kill yourself. Oh, weird. Can we get the Andrew Tate song edited over that? My god. Alright. Well, I lost. That was good. Alright, let's go spin the wheel. Dun dun dun. Here. Well, bam. Not F that song, it's too cool. Alright. Here it is. 3, 2, 1, spin! Breathe air. Facts. Come on, nothing bad, nothing bad, nothing bad. Super fast, nothing bad. Super fast, nothing bad. Chat, do I green screen this? I have to do the Luddy. Do I green screen this garbage? Here. Alright. Here it is! We're gonna do the Luddy! The little Phil Luddy. Alright, here it is. Pause this guy. Alright, here. There. Alright, here we go. Let's get it. 3, 2, wait, frick. My controller is literally falling apart. 3, 2, 1. How's it go? Wait. Give me one sec. There it is.
Let's go.
I feel so embarrassed. I hate this so much. Wait, so it's here? Wait. I'm done. The arm's on the wrong side. It's on the inside. What does that mean? The arm goes in? Like what? Like this? That? Oh, like this. Oh, I see. So it's like... Oh, there it is. That's so much better. What the frig? Hey. Yeah. All right. There it is, chat. We nailed that chunk. Whew. All right. There it is. Good enough. We hit the Luddy. It made so much more sense once I got the right way to do it. All right. Perk champ. Boog. F tier? Maybe the dance move is. Oh, frick. All right. Grab that. New emote, maybe. I don't know. Alright, here it is. Let's high choice. Alright, back to it. Cha?
Cha? Okay, so I think this trip.
This is where I failed my driving test for fucking too close to the wall.
Wait, really? Well, hopefully you pass next time. And I'm sure you didn't even park close to the wall. Sometimes those instructors really like to over exaggerate.
What?
How strong is your handbrake?
Ha! Alright, yeah, those videos are fake, but still funny. Alright, now I can see only butt walls instead of keg W's now. That's all I can see. I just see a bunch of goddamn butt walls. Holy frick. Alright, next one. Dun dun dun.
Okay, so I think this could.
What is this? Huh?
Does that count?
Chat, we're behind the scenes. Here we have a wild Filian.
Is this what I look like?
3, 2, 1.
We sit here and watch as she attempts a handstand.
Do I look this dumb?
As you can see here, she hasn't done a very good job.
Hey, buddy. Hey.
Hey.
You,
I have brain damage.
Yeah, that's not new. Do you want to help? Hand? That's what I meant.
She sounds like a concerned mother helping someone's lost child. Holy frick, dude. Is that really what she thinks of me? Holy I declare I have brain damage. She just says, that's not new. Come on, man. What am I, BuzzFeed? All right, here we go. Next video. Oh? Oh, look at him go! Wait, it's gonna end badly. She's playing Frogger in real life. Whoa! Okay, he's on the car. Oh. No! What the frick was that? There's no way that's real. That's way too goofy to be real. What the frick? My man got caught in 4K. Yeah, that was like actually Looney Tunes tier. No way, dude. GTA Online be like actually true. All right, Sheriff Eli got that guy. Next video.
Okay, it's nighttime. It's super dark.
This literally looks like the intro to an SCP video.
And you're like, hey, I want to see some stars.
Uh-huh.
But how are you going to see some stars with all these closed blinds in your... in your room? Well,
I don't know.
Let's just...
Ow, geez, it's so bright. Ow, my eyes!
So open the blinds and maybe we're gonna see some stars out today.
Okay. Ah! Well, it's not October anymore. What the freak? Ain't no way. Yo, ain't no way.
Whenever.
Yo, Corvus Delta, thank you so much. I appreciate you. Holy freak. How that scary. What, chat? You have to. Okay, chat. You want to see how. You want to know why that scared me? You want to know why that scared me? I'll show you. I'll show you why that scared me, chat. Watch this. Watch this. Look how big the goddamn video is, chat.
Okay,
I'm like in a full 3D multiverse movie experience. My entire field of view is goddamn Danny DeVito as a skeleton.
Okay,
it's not my fault, chat. It's not my fault. Okay, like, it's hard to not be scared when literally everything is the size of Saturn. All right. Next one! Alright, same as yours. Nah, chat, listen, I'm in like an effing 56-inch screen where it's like taking up 95% of my FOV. Alright, it's not my fault. Alright, next video!
Oh!
It's the creator clash with Popeyes and McDonald's. I honestly feel like Popeyes is like a PvP enabled zone, like as it sucks advertising. Like you have your Waffle House fights, which is just like people fighting for no effing reason, and then you have your Popeyes fights because people want to get $1 off their goddamn chicken on a Thursday. You know, chat? Like honestly, I feel like that's how that junk effing goes. But yeah. Wait, Lemon Man, thank you for the 2 subs. Thank you, I really appreciate it. Infinidian, also Infinidian. Dill M, thank you also, I appreciate it. Alright, next one, alright. I feel like all fast food brands should just have like they have their own quirked up millennial Zoomer Twitter accounts. I feel like all corporate brands should have their own WWE fighter and their own VTuber. Alright. Just think about that, chat. They can be their entire own vertical and they could have Ronald McDonald Man versus Popeyes, bro. That would be a pretty sick fight. I would pay tickets for that. I would go watch that before I would go watch Logan Paul versus Andrew Tate. Not gonna lie.
That's it. Bye-bye.
Oh.
Bazinga.
A shot is getting me banned! Holy frick! He just reduced those children to pancakes! No!
Bazinga!
No! Chat, I'm telling you, Sheldon Cooper could be a backrooms NPC. 1,000,000%! Holy frick! Alright, I accidentally kicked my water across the room. Let's go pick that back up. Alright.
Whenever.
Renico, thank you! Multiple realities, thank you. Here. Next.
Very unique toss for this type of situation. Well, if you're looking for hard-rolling, lady-bowling action, you're in the right place.
Uh-huh.
It's the Vagisil Superstar...
The what?!
...bowling tournament. Why don't we meet tonight's players? She got the nickname the Jackhammer because she throws the ball so gosh darn hard.
Rolling that damn bowling ball like she's skipping rocks. I mean, look at her. She's slinging that motherfucker.
What's on that?
Wow, get low.
Oh, it's a strike!
Chad, is this unironically an anime about bowling or what? What is this? Is this an anime about bowling? I can take one look at this freeze frame chat and I can tell you that this is literally just fetish content. I mean, look at this.
Look at that!
She's gotta be careful here.
Oh, great. Now, why is that?
Well, 2 more strikes and she is out of there.
It's not? Oh, okay.
4-5 board down lane. And look at this pin action.
Oh.
Hey!
I've never seen someone so young throw so hard.
Oh, look,
I'm moved. Now that I think about it, I'm not sure. I'm gonna retract that statement.
Wait!
Oh, no! Oh,
man. Wait, this girl's from that other thing.
She was looking
Wait,
for
is this an edit?
To our sponsor, Vagisil. When dryness lingers, get some cream on those fingers.
Well, oh, this is a massive edit. Holy frick.
We all scream for vagina
cream. Wait, this is so good.
Let's get back to the game. We've got Donna St. Louis. All right, here she comes. Tiny steps. Look at that big throw. There it is.
Oh!
Now, Greg, let me ask you something. How does a lady bowler get to this point?
Well, if they don't bathe,
wait, I said a Blue Lock announcement. This is so sick.
I mean, how does someone become a professional bowler?
This edit is so good.
Have it your way, but my point is that
Are you ready to be fucked, man?
What?
I see you roll your way into the semis.
I thought it was just for women.
Both of these fighters have dealt with custody battles.
Oh, I've seen this intro before. That's from Chainsaw Man, right? I think I've seen that before.
The claimant. And he got it!
Hey!
Who do you think you are? I am!
Holy freak, that edit was actually on another level. My god. Whoa! Alright. Chat, I gotta go to the bathroom, alright? I'll be right back. Give me one sec. Come over here, click this button, Alright! BRB, BRB, I'll be right back, okay? 1 minute! Don't go anywhere, chat! If you've never seen me do this before, congratulations, you're in luck. I'm about to become a literal fussy fetus. Alright, we're back. Woo! Sasageyo! Sasageyo! Ba-da-bum-bum-bum-ba-dum-ba-dum! Did you wash your hands? Yes. Chat, one of you wash your hands if you pee in your own house. Two if you don't. Be honest, don't effing lie. There's no reason to lie right now.
Did you remember to put the seat back down?
I don't... The seat is down!
Did you wash your hands?
Yes, chat! I'm a serial hand washer. I always wash it. It feels weird if I walk out without washing my hands. It really does. Alright, next one. Dun, dun, dun. But look, I don't use soap. I just use water. That's it. I don't know if that counts. Alright, next video. Oh. Why would you use that sound effect? That sounds like me! Wait, is that me?
Serial hand washer. Serial detergent to wash your hands.
It's me! Stop! I just saw like an elder. I was saw like an elder ring boss. What is that edit, dude? Holy frick! Okay, you got me. You got me. You got me. All right, chat. It's time to spin. 3, 2, 1. Wait, someone invited.
Just watched the last Lotion Filian collab. Absolutely love that. You guys are great.
Oh, I'm glad. Heck yeah. Lotion guy's cool. All right. Well. Wait, okay. Wait, hey chat, close your eyes for 5 seconds. Just give me one sec. Alright, okay. My alerts, what is it? Rick
Can
roll.
I please have the video link?
No! Wait, okay. here. Okay! I got it, it's only one! It was only one! It could have been worse! It could have been worse! No! What? How did you get in two? I removed it, right? No way, dude! Okay, is that it? Okay. Alright, just two spins. It could be worse. Alright, 3, 2, 1. God dang it, dude. This song is such a bop. What is this? Alright, chat, what are green screening?
Never gonna give you
what a shell. What does green screening Sheldon mean? How do I green screen Sheldon? There is no Sheldon. How do I green screen Sheldon? Do sexo? Is that what you guys want? Do you want to do sexo? Sheldon's face, revive it. Chat, it's me making a green screen. That's all it is. Sheldon's laps. Okay, I'll do sexo. Okay, chat. 1 for sexo, 2 for something else. I'll swap avatars, obviously. All right. Sheldon spot, little Phil, yeah. All right, okay. Fine. All right, here. All right, chat, we're gonna make the Filian sexo right now. All right, are we good, chat, are we good? The song is called Not Your Fault, apparently, by Ravelo. All right, I'm gonna come over here. Chat, I'm gonna play the music. We're all gonna get banned from DMCA. Click on this. What the frick? Here? Wait, where's my... Oh, there it is. It's so tiny. God, frick, why'd it break? God, darn it, man. Here. Full screen. Perfect. All right. Nice. Meme. All right, chat. We're going to do the sexo dance. Let's let me make this song happen. All right. All right, chat. Here it is. What goes up for Kendo Morph? All right, here it is. All right. Perfect. Are we good? Are we ready? Alright! Here it is! Alright, I'm done! That's it! Alright, the damage is done. Have fun green screening that. Alright, and now we gotta do one more spin.
For no reason whatsoever, can you do a face palm while you're at it?
Sure. Alright, bonus. Alright, here we go. 3, 2, 1. Here? So then I. Wait, here? Alright. Alright, one more wheel spin, one more. Spin! Bum 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 bum. Oh, frick, you can't see it.
Whenever.
Frick! Alright. Okay. We're gonna pause the music. Alright, chat, let's get back to it. Here? Wait, no. Wait, what? Here? Wait. Here. Alright! Chat, I got a whole water in my mouth for 2 minutes! Let's see how this goes. Alright, 3, 2, 1.
I didn't know water could be used as a suppressor.
Thank you, hero. You've seen.
Ah, yes, finally, slimes.
Ben, you have to start making noise in bed.
My window actuators are going out, so it sounds like I'm having a hell of a firefight in here.
Changing mags!
This is how I imagine you guys sounds like.
Hmm?
And his name is John C.
F you guys.
Okay.
I survived! Woo! Okay, we're good! We're back, baby!
Mission failed. We'll get him next time.
Yeah, get wrecked, chat! Nice having tried!
This is Brody 49. I'm behind Skype. This is Com Dumpster 49. I'm being engaged.
Wow, okay. No! Wait, Black Jed Big. Okay, very nice name.
This is Black Dick.
No! Chad, this squadron could take on the Death Star.
This is Nick Simpler. I just lost my canopy. This is Cum Dumpster. I just turned into Gee.
Wait, we have Cum Dumpster and Cum Dumpster 49. All right, well, I don't know. Uh-huh.
Go on back to Minecraft.
Oh! Chat, God bless our armed forces. Godspeed to them. The might of the American Navy. All right! Dun-dun-dun-dun! Wait, this is a VR chat! Wait, chat, it's a VR chatter! Look, he's a trusted user! Okay, let's see what his knowledge is. Oh, VR chatter who has played thousands of hours, what is your knowledge?
I'm looking for a girl.
Hey, we all!
Oh no, dude! Oh, frick, chat! It's too true! It's oh man, that one got me right in the heart. That one hit a little bit too real. Holy frick. Alright, well, let's get it. Hey, okay, this song is mellowing me out too much. I don't like it. Alright, 3, 2, 1. Is that the W Vin? That bit was good. Bonum bonum. Bonum bonum. Bonum bonum. No! 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 Wait, what did someone say? I hardly, and I mean hardly ever laugh at anything. I only laugh if it's all over the place or simplistic. I feel like the humor transferred from actual humor to random equals funny. Also, hi, Filian. It's the first time I've ever speaking in your chat, so fun to let myself out. Man, this message was a long one. All right, well, I thought the dude was going to say I was funny, but he sure didn't, so. All right, chat, who's ready for Bazinga for one epic hour? Here we go. Oh, frick, dude. All right. Bazinga. Wait. Silence broken up by Bazinga 1 hour. I wrote Bazinga. Is this it? Wait, is this actually it? Here it is, here it is. Alright, chat, here it is! This is what you've been waiting for.
Bazinga.
What the f- Stop! What is this? Are we good? Okay, it's all good, chat. We're good. All right, I think that'll be the only time that happens. All right, okay. So that being said, chat, that'll be in the background playing whatever the frick it wants to. All right, here we go. Let's continue. All right, bam. All right, three.
Bazinga. Buzzing, buzzing,
it sounds like a frat boy got to it. All right, here we go. Let's get it. Next video.
We need something that everyone in this town can get behind. We need...
Filian, I think you just discovered the portal to hell.
True. We're going on a journey we can never come back from.
Something that appeals to the best in each and every one of us.
Something good.
Uh-huh.
Something decent.
What's the hope?
Something pure.
Whoa! Okay! Oh, dude, that shy Lily angle just came through. That was crazy! Holy frick! Woo! Okay! Chat, if you weren't gay, I'd like to make a new introduction. Okay.
Bazinga!
Shut up! Shut up! Holy frick. Alright, next video, dude. What is this? This may sound all this specific, but does anyone have image of Cenozoic animals with their mouths open like this one? Alright, let's find out. And this is for Furryart, isn't it? True! I just want to Photoshop microphones on them so they look like they're singing. Okay. I don't buy that for a second. Oh! Wait! Oh, it's legit! The only way this could get better is if someone said bazinga.
Bazinga. Bazinga.
Chat, can you spam cap to see how Filian make a hundred?
Ask and you shall receive the divine intervention. Wow!
Bazinga.
Shut up, Sheldon. Okay, I get it. Okay, chat, it was worth it. It was worth it. The spin was worth it. All right, you may kill me, but I've already won the battle. Spin. Yo. Someone in my chat says I ate a rat. Nice. What does that make you, Mitch Jones? Oh! No! okay! Chat, what's the stream title gonna be? That's what's up! That's Mitch Jones! Alright. You are what you eat. Alright. Let me come over here. Alright. We're Bazinga. Alright. Chat, we're making the stream title. What are we making it today? Alright. Let me just copy this emoji. We'll just effing do this. Alright. Bazinga. Alright, chat, I type Bazinga. What else are we typing? Furry tries to not laugh. Alright, what else am I typing? Sheldon? Sheld on these nuts. Alright, what else am I typing? Andrew showed his tater tot. Alright. I eat babies? What the frick?
Sheldon Cooper appreciation stream.
Boxing stream. Alright, chat! We're out of carriages. Is that good? Are we good? Are we good with that, chat? Give me one if we're good. Two if it's cringe. What do we think? What do we think? Can we make this better or is this good enough? I'm just writing whatever you guys wrote down. Alright, ones. Young Sheldon. I can't fit young Sheldon in. Alright! Okay, it's going in the books. We're making it official. All right. 3, 2, 1, and done. There it is. Well, bam. God, our stream title probably looks so effing dumb right now, dude. Any fan, thank you for the gifted sub. Ristia, thank you also. Wait, you gifted a sub to the guy who said they ate rats. What the frick? All right. Oh, that rat dude is now a snacker. Let's get it. All right. 3, 2, 1. No laughing. Eat a rat, please. Bro! You came to my chat, you said I ate a rat. We make an entire joke out of it. You get gifted a sub, and now you want me to eat a rat. Huh? Yeah, so demanding, snackers. So demanding. my queen. Chat, hear me roar. My name is Pokimane. Holy frick.
All right. But I'm not cool, man. That was my money, too. And you sent it away to some e-girl? We had millions of dollars, man. It was a moment of weakness, Jesse. But it was billions with a B. That makes it worse. Everything I did, Jesse, I did for my family.
How is giving all your money to a streamer help your family in any way?
My new family with the
All right, chat. Let's hear the mental gymnastics going on. The inner machinations of his mind.
E-girl, I'm a boomer, Jesse. I hate my wife.
I don't care.
Okay, he's a boomer.
Dude?
He hates his wife.
I have a plan, Jesse. I have a plan to fix this, Jesse. You gotta trust me on this. Fine, tell me the plan. We have to become the E-girls, Jesse. First of all,
chat, listen. If you lose all of your money donating to female streamers, just become the female on VR chat. You log into VR chat, you buy full body tracking, you mute your microphone, and then you get naked. It's that simple, chat. You can make $1 million in the metaverse every month, just like that. Yeah, PogChamp, the opportunities are truly endless.
Get this straight, my name not Jesse. It's Johnny117, check the pecs. And second off, I don't
Johnny
need to
117.
Become a femboy.
You know, being a streamer is actually more difficult than you might think.
They actually said become a femboy.
Buzzing, buzzing.
They actually said femboy. Wait.
I really don't think you have what it takes.
Yo, I haven't met something difficult my abs couldn't solve, man. Jesse, nobody's gonna give me their life savings. We have to become femboys.
Chad, this is my origin story.
Jesse, it's the only way to get to the top, Jesse. Yo, see this shirt? Designer. See this visor?
Designer.
100% gold. I can't even see out of it, man. In short, I'm a man's man, dude. So despite what people on Xbox Live been saying to me, I'm 100% straight.
Designer.
Dig, Jesse.
Designer.
What the hell are you talking about? Xbox Live gamers don't lie. What makes you think they telling the truth, man? Jesse, you have a boyfriend. Yo. Besides that.
Ew.
I mean, I don't know what you're talking about, man. The only man I face on the battlefield.
No! Oh no! It's the Epic Femboy 3000! Oh god, here it is, chat! I'm having PTSD back to when I had a stream a long time ago. We had a punishment that said put whatever image you want up on the rest of the stream, and everyone wanted this Epic Femboy's thighs the entire stream. Get that Epic E-Rob emote out of here.
I'm just about to finish cooking this batch of crystal. Wanna play Xbox afterwards?
Yo, I thought I locked you in the bathroom, man. Jesse, what happened to his hair?
What happened to yours?
I have cancer.
Why are you guys typing binoculars? Chat, okay, how come when I do something sus, you guys type sussy? But when anyone else does something sus, you type binoculars? Why is there a dichotomy? What's the difference, chat? Huh?
Binoculars.
What the frick? Why am I one way and one the other way? It doesn't... Because what? Preferences? Come on, man.
Sir.
Whatever.
Stage 3.
Oh, I hope you get to stage 4.
I will liquefy you and put you in the desert with
All
the
right,
others.
Jeffrey.
What happened?
You see, Master said my cuteness was causing
Chat, who cares about the effing video, okay? I'm here. I'm the streamer. Look at me go, chat. Woo, I'm so funky. Come on, chat. Stop saying less pausing. Come on, not Filian. Chat, I'm literally here. I'm literally streaming. I'm literally a femboy, right? Whatever. Come on. Chat, you want me to effing do this? Okay, is this what you guys want? Okay. Fine. I understand what you guys want. Have fun.
Crisis. So, I changed my hair.
Yo, identity crisis. I haven't questioned a single thing in my entire life, man.
You changed your whole personality.
Dude, I've always worn Gucci.
Gucci isn't a personality.
Yo, you can't just
Chat, I'm back! Did you miss me? Hey! That's what I'm talking about! Bazinga! Woo! Yeah!
Bazinga.
Hacking the entire culture like that, man.
You don't have to follow trends to be cool. You were always cool, Master.
Dude, that sounds really...
Jesse, you ruined us, Jesse. No one's gonna give us money, Jesse.
This is like a femboy Hooters without any femboys. Nobody would go there, Jesse. Couldn't you just get actual girls or something?
Jesse, I'm a scientist. Girls don't exist.
Now it's
Shut up!
Oh, you see, she's...
It's me.
No.
I'm the E-girl. You gave all your money to a dude.
Uh-oh.
I miscalculated.
Oh, he's dead! GG.
My wife, Jessie, she took the kids.
And keeping all the money.
The plot twist. The plot was god dang thick as frick there. Chat, I would dub in. Holy frick.
Stop blocking the video.
Okay, man. Holy frick. Pebbly Pirate, thank you. Graggy, thank you. WWE, yeah, pretty good vid, honestly. Pretty good vid, IMO. All right, next one. What the frick? Frick! I actually skipped a video. Frick! I skipped two videos. One sec. We gotta go back twice.
What's up, bro? How you been?
Bro, I'm good.
All right, here. Wait, there? Okay, we're good, we're good, we're good.
Hi, Herbert.
I why even go back? What was the point? Why did I even bother going back, dude? Alright. Alright, next video.
What's up, bro? Bazinga.
What? I'm gonna lose my mind if this happens for anyone. Please. Swanender, thank you for the 5 subs. I appreciate it. Why is it getting louder, chat? It's getting closer and you can't escape it. Thank you so much, Swanender, for the 5 subs. I appreciate it. Holy frick.
What's up? No, you just tell me you're built different. You look very normal to me. Bro, I'm a different breed.
Of what, a chinchilla?
I've been hitting the gym. You've been hitting the cereal. I'm just built different. I'm on another level. So you're telling me you're Bowser? Then why are you always acting like a Goomba? Being built different ain't about looks, it's about how I do stuff. I'd love to see some blueprints. Schematics. Talk to the supervisor. Bro. Because if you're built different...
Chat, it's Destiny and Tower 1 having a debate.
Normal must be real fucked up. I can't explain how I'm built different, I just am. You are not on SEAL Team 6, my guy. You are not Steve Jobs, bro.
Hashtag grinding. Hashtag 6'5" genetic freak. Hashtag build different.
Call up your boy Bob, the builder. Because he's the only motherfucker that can build something so different.
No, we don't need to bring Bob into this.
Call him up. Can we fix it? I don't know. Bob said we can fix anything. Bro, you regular. And that's okay. But don't come to me and say you're built different. When we both know. You built normal.
No.
No!
Holy frick! Someone needs to sit Andrew Tate down for that conversation. That'll be a hard one. Oh, frick, the worst ending. I know, chat. Unlucky. Alright, next one! Da 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 da. What the? Whoa! Ha! That's gotta be illegal! No! No! Huh? He can't be getting away with this. That wasn't funny at all. Something something Ohio three head. Holy frick, dude.
Oh, my God. Goddess of...
can we watch this or not, chat? Can we watch this or not? Am I dead? Are we good? Are we good? Holy frick, can we watch that or not? It's safe? Okay, alright.
Life and love. I have tried to live righteously, following your teachings, to not suck vigor from the unwilling...
Chat, I'm not... Come on! I'm not watching this. Please, why don't we skip this? Please! Help me out here. Come on. Okay, I see one person typed one. Bazinga. All right, Bazinga. I saw one person typed one. Bazinga. All right, next video. Whew.
Disclaimer. My hatred of geologists is purely theatrical, but if I did have to kill one for some reason, it would be very easy.
Really?
I'd brandish my obsidian knife at them, and they'd be compelled to approach.
True!
That's very cool, they'd say, confident in their superior strength and endurance from all the rocks they carry around at all times. They'd shower me with very interesting facts about obsidian and hover just out of range of the cutting edge, waiting for me
Is that the video? Wait, what is this?
It is volcanic rock, very fragile, you see. Isn't well suited for you.
Alright, okay, it was this.
Alright. It wasn't the video. Wooden baseball bat in my other hand, which they would not have noticed because geologists can only see rocks and minerals.
Alright, that was some weird roleplay. That was like a Discord mod Redditor scenario. Alright, next one!
guys that dub those comics make sure that they are SFX, but they are very sussy.
Why'd he go for the family jewels, man? Straight in for the kill. Holy frick. Like a bullet train. All right, next video. Wachang, Wachong.
Say ah.
More of these? Firing my chat.
Bazinga.
Chat, you're getting farmed. It's not funny. Holy frig. All right. Let's do a couple more.
Bazinga.
Viewers may find the following video disturbing. Viewer discretion is advised.
Maybe we stop there. I think we call it there, chat. I think that's a pretty accurate summary of that. Yep. All right, chat. You guys want to call it there? How about this? We come over here. We make this bad boy happen. Check this junk out. Here. Bam. Bam. A.
It's not too fun.
Here. Hey, bada bum 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 bum, yo, hey. All right, now it's getting chill. The song literally just ended. Bad timing. Here it is. Chocos, hello. Alright. Woo! Alright. This is pretty sick. Alright, chat! I don't know what to do right now. Do we end it now or do we just do some stuff for a little bit? Like, I'm down to F around for a little bit, you know? How do you guys feel? What do we do? 10 more minutes of what? Whatever you want? Yo, I don't know what to do. Keep watching, do more stuff, F around. Alright, how about this, chat?
No matter how much chat trolls you, you're the best part of the stream.
Aww, shut up! Alright, how about this, chat? How about this? In the future, I want to organize a show. Basically, take a real-life game show and rip it off like everybody else does, alright? And then we do it on stream for fun, okay? So here's the thing, chat! We have a couple of options, all right? Let me pull up the list real quick. Let's talk about it.
It's not your fault. You only need some time
over
to
here.
Realize.
All right.
The breakage is not something to
cool.
Discuss.
So chat, here it is. So we have a couple of options, all right? Perfect. Let me turn this down. All right, chat. So in terms of like show ideas, there's four Prince options I've seen. Dance. All right. So we have four options, okay? The first one is we do Family Feud, okay? How do you guys feel about a bunch of streamers doing Family Feud? We could have VTubers versus, I don't know, normal streamers. And then you have teams of four, right? The way VTubing or Family Feud works is you guys all press a button to see who can answer first. And then you say a statement or like an option. And if you... if you guess what people vote for, then it pops up on the board and you get points for it. And you guys go until you run out. They don't even show clips for it. It's already been done. Okay. Right. So it's already been done, but it doesn't matter. Who cares? All right. And then we have another one. It's obviously Jeopardy. I know Mogul Mail is just Jeopardy or whatever. Not Mogul Mail. But Mogul Money is just Jeopardy. We could do Jeopardy too, okay? That's another option. You guys all know Jeopardy, right? You answer the question, you get points. It could be fun. All right. Besides that, we have The Price is Right, which is basically what Austin's show does. How do you guys feel about Price is Right? That's another option. Basically, you take people to guess the price, and then the person who's closest or whatever wins, all right? So that's The Price is Right. And the last option is Wheel of Fortune. All right, so that's, you got the wall behind you of like letters, and you say, I'd like to buy a vowel and the letter E. And then you spin the wheel around, and then you get whatever points it is based off the letters, all right? So that's it, chat. So those are the four options. Okay, so can I get a quick poll? What do you guys want, all right? One, Family Feud. Two, Jeopardy. Three, Price is Right. Four, Wheel of Fortune. What is the most interesting one to you guys? I'm seeing a lot of ones. Family Feud. I see a lot of fours. Okay. Fours and ones. Shut up, Sheldon! God dang it, man! Alright. So we like Wheel of Fortune. We like that more than Jeopardy and Price is Right. Okay. Alright. Alright, chat. I'll probably do either Wheel of Fortune or Jeopardy. Not Jeopardy. Wheel of Fortune or Family Feud. Probably one of those. Alright, so I think that's it. I think that's pretty good. I think it's pretty conclusive. But yeah, that's it. Alright. I don't know, chat. Raid Miyune? I don't know what to do anyway. Who lines it anyway? The thing is, chat, that it relies on people being super ready to, like, do stuff. And sometimes that can flop. So, you know, you want to be able to have it be carried without being, like, super funny. So, yeah. Anyway, okay.
This song is so obscure, can Phil or someone with power put the link in chat?
Alright, the link, the song is called Not Your Fault by Ravela. The same person who made Cotton Candy. Alright, that is it, chat. We'll go raid somebody, alright? Who do we raid? Tricky? I'll raid Tricky. I haven't raided Tricky in a while. Alright. Also, on Monday, guys, we're gonna be doing a collaboration with a bunch of VTubers in Jackbox, alright? So, we're gonna be doing some Jackbox on stream on Monday. And yeah, that's pretty much it. If you guys wanna join the Discord, I care about building a strong community, and I really am. Frank, I really care about building a community, so I post when I stream in there. You get notified when I stream. All of the stuff I do on stream, like these videos for You Laugh, You Lose, they come from my Discord, from videos that you guys post, suggestions you make. We have a channel for stream ideas. We have a ton of epic stuff. So if you guys want to talk about real life, make some friends, video games, you know what it is. Even sometimes I type in chat, I hang on voice, all that stuff. Feel free to join the Discord. It's just discord.gg/Filian. It's my primary source of communication. I hate Twitter. All right. I don't hate Twitter, but I don't use Twitter much. So that's pretty much the situation. If you want to join the Discord, it's just discord.gg/Filian. In the description of the stream, there's a big old button that says Discord on it. You can't miss it. You can't miss it. So yeah, that's pretty much it. But yeah, chat, that's it for me. We're gonna go ahead and raid Tricky, all right? Let me come over here. I'll be back live on Monday at 4 p.m. PST. And yeah, if you enjoy the stream, feel free to drop a follow. I stream 4 days a week. And yeah, you guys are sick. All right, we're gonna go ahead and raid Tricky, assuming she's online. She is online. She's doing some just chatting. All right, it's playing car radio, Lamel. All right. Chat, that'll be pretty much it for
whenever,
me.
Whenever.
I will see you guys later, right?
Just had a reason.
My lungs will fill and then deflate. They fill with fire, exhale, desire. I know it's dire, my time today. I have these thoughts so often I ought to rebuild that smile with what I once bought. Alright, chat. Have a good evening. Have a great night. It was good hanging out. I'll see you guys in Discord afterwards, alright? Peace out. Outro. Oh, frick, I'm leaking. Whoops. Alright, chat. Well, I just leaked everything. Alright, I'm gonna go. Alright, I'm gonna go figure out why that just doxed me. Alright, goodbye, chat. Where's the button? Wait, did the raid get canceled or what? Hi, 4chan. Did the raid get canceled or not? I enjoy my Bazinga True. It's gone? Alright, we're gonna have to raid one more time. Sorry, it was so effing scary, it canceled the entire raid. Alright! God dang it, dude, I just doxed myself. What the freak is that? How is that my fault? Why was it on? Alright. Goodbye!